Things feel different. Is this finally it? Has my atonement finally reached its end? Am I a free Garth? Fucking sweet.
These fucking animals are so fucking funny. They fucking make me fucking want to murder fucking looking. Fucking.
Has an hotel ass dialogue right there.
Oh, how did you get it really so perfect?
The video is just captioned Family Guy if it was written by VisiPop, and the entire video, he just says fucking after every word. Also, by the way, yeah, episode 100, huh?
Finally.
Took long enough. Yeah?
Yeah, it only took like a measly 2 years.
What if Freddy Fazbear tried to shove his Freddy Faz sounding rod down your Freddy Fazgog?
Your Freddy Fazhole.
Yay! Yeah!
Yeah! I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. You're so big and round and stinky.
Hold
I hate
on.
You. You're so
Hold
big.
On. Do you want me to... I opened up YouTube, and one of the first things that popped up was Eggman Mr. Krabs cover. Hold on. I wanna hear this. I'm gonna lower it a little bit.
What is this?
It's, the Mr. Krabs cover of Eggman from Sonic Adventure.
I have to finish Sonic Adventure 2. Holy
I have
shit.
To finish Adventure 1 and 2.
I still have to finish Hylix 2. I have to finish a lot of sequel games.
I bought
I don't
Hylix
know why.
2, played it for 10 minutes, and then refunded it.
I don't know why you haven't beat it yet. The game's not that long.
It's not. No, I know. It's not
it
long.
Me
I'm just
like,
so fucking. I'm
it
so
took
fucking
me 8 hours
man.
To beat it. It took me like 2 days.
No, it's because I get so lazy. I'm like, I'm gonna restart this, and then I have to like, it's a fucking loop of mine. It's so stupid for me. I literally have like 30 hours in the game.
I still
to keep on looping it.
I've replayed Earthbound maybe like, I don't know, 5 times now, and I haven't beaten it once, because what always happens is I make it to a certain point in the game, and then I stop playing for a while, and then I come back, and I'm like, where the fuck am I? What am I doing? So then I
it's
just
restart.
It's
taken me like 3 years to beat Undertale, and I still haven't done it.
Oh, I platinumed Undertale on
Fun
on
facts.
PlayStation.
Well, to be fair, I'm pretty sure all of the achievements in that game...
It was just donate to the dog shrine.
Yeah. Yeah. The PlayStation one had the dog shrine. The Switch one had the boss fight, and the Xbox one is really just gambling.
Yeah.
Which is when the game has a T rating on Xbox. What is that? Get that off my screen.
So how's the first day of the break going?
Pretty good.
Fun fact, next year, the game's gonna be 10 years old.
Undertale?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
It's gonna be 9 this year. This anniversary, they should announce when the next Deltarune chapters are coming out, because if they don't, I'm gonna cry.
They should, they're gonna release Undertale 2.
There is a game called Undertale 2 that you can play.
What is it about?
I don't know. I haven't played it. I just know that it's an actual game you can play. Let me pull it up. Undertale 2. Here, I'll drop the link to Undertale 2 in general.
Old.
If you want to play it.
I am not clammy. Sorry, the voice is there.
Anyway, who got first in that?
I did.
Swear. Okay.
Yeah, I got third, as per usual. Oh, what? What is going on? Is that a gun?
It's Undertale 2.
Oh, do you guys hear that the new unit for Jim is going to be badminton?
Yes!
That's what I've been hearing.
I love badminton!
I'm so sick of hitting shit over nets!
I love badminton. It's literally my favorite.
Yeah.
I'm so tired of hitting things over fucking nets with the rackets.
You're gonna make me sponge my pop all over the place.
I'm not even getting my baldy ex-captain underpants art drawing.
Really?
So sad. For context, I keep harassing somebody by asking them to draw baldy ex-captain underpants, and they keep refusing.
You should commission that.
Maybe I will. Who knows?
Maybe one day in the future.
I can't. I'm honestly so glad that this fucking series is finally ending.
Huh?
Yay. Yep.
You know,
and then in a few months we get to start chapter 2.
Yeah, NASCAR chapter 2. Back in black. Oh my god, you. Oh, you little rodent. I'm gonna. By the way, we're already about 8 minutes into this, but I haven't even explained what's going on here. For every race, whoever gets first, I mark it down here, and we're gonna tally it all up at the end, when we do all 100, and we're gonna see who's the NASCAR Grand Champion. It's gonna be a big celebration.
Awesome.
But that's in about 96 races from now, so... If you
sound like you're
just
out of breath.
It's because my nostrils are full of gunk. I really can barely breathe in.
And just stop breathing in. Only breathe out.
What am I, fucking Mr. Smalls? Breathe out. Breathe out. Breathe out.
Breathe out.
Breathe out.
That scene was so scary when I first saw it.
Yeah, just watching it on the TV and just having fucking. I was like, what the fuck?
Dude, he turned inside out, and I hate the fact that the cloud guy has a goopy inside.
It's like disgusting, goopy yellow.
I thought he was purple.
No, it was yellow. He was like a disgusting yellow. Yeah, he was like a disgusting.
In my head, I'm just imagining purple.
It wasn't like bright yellow. It was like a putrid, like
yellow. Like a light yellow.
Like a lightly toasted marshmallow.
Yeah.
And he was all gooey and gross. I should have saved that, god damn it. Oh!
No, please.
Come on! No! That item took its sweet ass time to roll.
Bubba, breathe out. Bubba, breathe out. Bubba, breathe out.
If
Bubba,
you don't
breathe
wanna
out.
play if you
Bubba,
don't wanna
breathe
play
out.
Undertale 2,
Bubba,
you can
breathe
play
out.
this instead.
Bubba, breathe out. Bubba, breathe out.
Oh
Super
yeah, he
bad
was
echo.
the bright creamy yellow.
Super
super
ass
fuck
fuck RPG.
RPG.
God.
That game has a sequel too.
Super ass fuck 2.
No, I think it's
what?
I think it's Super
Super
Jolly
ass
RPG.
Fuck?
It's a Christmas special. You have Undertale 2 and Super Ass Fuck RPG. Pick your poison. Get back here! Come back!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
The fume is like a really bad bullet bill.
Papa, can I have some fucking milk, please?
Oh, thank God for that.
Whoever did that, I hope nothing but the worst on you.
Sorry.
For a party rocking.
Yeah. You think we're. Fuck off! That pie just decided it wanted to hit. What the fuck?! Bullshit! All the pie is just deciding it doesn't want to go after you. It just hits anything else it can find. Fucking spring in the middle of the road, it's like, yeah, I'm gonna hit that. The other time, it went past the speed boost and just decided, nah, I'm not going through there. It just took a right and it hit, killed itself. Oh my god, please stop giving me gemstones. I need bombs, I need lots of bombs. Just give me something to work with. Fucking god awful RNG. I got nothing useful that entire game. Like, I don't need 70 fucking gemstones. I need a pie. And all the pies I did throw didn't even go after you.
I'm one with the Garfield cart.
What the fuck? Why did it do that? Oh, why is
why
it doing that? When I'm on Garfield cart and I tab out to something else. Okay, now it's not doing it. Before, whenever I tabbed out, it would just, like, fade out. Like, it was in some sort of cave. It had reverb. It was scary.
Oh, you broke my toy. Homander.
Homander.
Homander. Save that image. That's
game.
Great. Homander.
It's gonna take, a couple, like, one more minute or so, probably.
I think we might have to restart the game.
Oh, man. Tom's the worst of the winners.
Come join me.
Most war, last one there's a rotten egg.
What?
Huh?
Huh?
I'm talking to the voices.
Huh? Huh? What?
Huh?
Is really huh? Huh? Is I fucking hate you. I hate all of you. And I fucking hate you, huh? This guy is so
and
weird,
I
and
hate
huh?
All of you, and I hate all of you, and I hate all of you.
Squeak! What the fuck?!
Weird.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Bullshit! Bullshit! Oh my god, please. This shit keeps up. I don't think either of us are getting the first.
Bubba, breathe out. Bubba, breathe out.
Get out! I'm turning into fucking
oh
lemon
god.
Crab, dude.
They call me because Godzilla.
We're not doing this again. You made an entire episode about that.
They call me Eminem, cause Gyatzilla.
Seems like y'all having like a bomb voyage the fucking back, man.
I'm coming for you.
They call me Eminem,
I'm for those
cause
black
Yacht...
fucking hams. Get over here. Get over here!
Dude, your mic is clipping so much.
Bring me that ass. That video, that. Minecraft video is genuinely fucking horrific. Please! Yeah! Now it's 2-4. With the power She's of dead. Super ass fuck RPG. My throat hurts now.
Hey, did you guys know? No. No, he... Huh? I didn't know he was black. I'm fairly certain he's orange. Same thing with Darwin. Darwin's an orange fish. He's an orange fish.
And Gumball is a blue cat. And Richard is a pink bunny. And so is Anais. Nicole is also a blue cat.
And she is very hot.
Richard's dad is actually a big fat rat.
Yeah, is a giant fat ass rat.
Who has a Unity, and they call him the Fat Rat Unity.
Now that I think about it, yeah, Granny JoJo's got a thing for mice, huh?
He does have a thing for rodents.
It's like black because, people.
Because his biological father was a rat.
Was a rat.
The fucking, whatever that old fucking crusty ass guy was also a rodent. You know that one episode where Gumball's horrified when he accidentally kisses Granny JoJo?
Mm-hmm.
Dude. Should've been me. I was gonna say, if he saw all those wrinkles, he would kill himself.
Oh! That's an awful visual.
I only brought that up because of that one episode. I forgot what it was, but it had that one scene where it was great. It was Granny JoJo laying in like all those hearts.
That was my awakening right there, honestly.
Yeah, that would explain God. It.
Samurai's awakening.
I actually thought that was
my Odie when he got hit. You know how they usually spin around. Well, he spun around, but his head stayed facing one direction, so he kind of just, like, broke his neck.
We're gonna get big time rush in here. They're gonna go,
if they would spend almost $300 on a lifetime subscription.
Hi, I'm SpongeBob.
I got a hypothetical for you guys.
No.
If one day, let's say you're 60 years old, and you have a crippling stroke,
shut up.
Would you?
Shut it!
Shut it!
Would you pay $300 for a lifetime subscription to Babbel so you can learn Spanish?
Wow, I sure do love Babbel. That is today's sponsor. use code NASCARF in the description below to get, I don't know,
15% off a lifetime subscription.
To get a free language.
Yeah, you get to own the whole language.
You just pick the language you want, and it's all of the knowledge is immediately inserted into your cranium. If you use code NASCARF, today's sponsor for today's episode, yeah. I don't have the Undertale music anymore, unfortunately, so I can't play that.
What did you just do to me? I hope you- I'm gonna push you out of the plane.
Now why would you do that?
That reminded me of the, that video where-
I would love to watch you splat.
Sinfield sitting in the plane. That was pure, genuine fear. Oh my god.
I'm gonna win this fucking championship, man.
I mean, you're still in the lead. It's 3-5.
Hey, you go back.
Currently, the score is 5-3-0.
Yeah.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Stay for the rest of the game.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Dude, oh my god, my armpits are so wet.
Ew, go dry them off.
No, dude, I just wiped my face and it's fucking sliding off. It's so viscous!
Viscous?
Yes!
The fuck you mean viscous? How's your sweat viscous?
I don't fucking know!
What, do you just eat fucking liquid thickener? What's going on?
Dude, did you pre-ejaculate through your armpits or something?
So.
Why is your sweat viscous? Yeah, why are you sweating pre-cum, bro? It's a little sus.
I have to show my excitement in some different ways, man, you know?
He's thinking about Granny JoJo.
Oh, yeah, it's because he was thinking of Granny JoJo.
He only has 36 results, not really that much.
Why do you know how many results there are on Rule 34 for Granny JoJo?
I just checked.
You thought he was joking? He goes there every single day waiting for new entries.
There hasn't been a new entry in, like 7 months.
It's peanut butter jelly time. Fucking stop! You need to get away. You need to fucking back off.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, did you guys hear the good news?
What?
About Secrets of the Storm?
Oh, what's the good news?
It's getting released early.
Yeah.
Is it actually?
Yeah, the 1st of March.
There's no way it's getting released the 1st of March.
Yeah,
1st of March.
That was
you're fucking lying.
That was when Survivors of the Void came out.
Yeah, Secrets of the Storm's coming at the same time.
You're fucking lying.
I'm not.
You are.
Send me proof.
I'm not.
I will believe
you. Yeah, send fucking proof.
I'm kind of in the middle of a race.
You're not really
you're not gonna make it the first anyway.
I don't care. As long as I'm in third, I'm happy.
Good luck. Have fun. It's not about winning. It's about having a good time.
Having a good time is physically impossible when I play this game with people like you.
That's a little mean.
Ow.
You're lucky, I don't like this map.
Dude, my throat's in so much pain. I'll look it
up. I hope your throat closes.
Alright, send the fucking proof.
Risk of rain 2.
Hold on, I'm not done yet.
State.
Buddy, you have 5 seconds, of course, you're gonna stay in third. Just give us proof.
Hold on, I'm not done yet.
Nah, you're done. Send the proof of fucking proof.
Hold on. Steam. Alright,
nope,
done. Wrong.
Yeah, wrong.
We haven't even gotten a second to...
The second trailer
about it. We got one like dev blog about it and that's it.
I have a very reliable source.
You're fucking lying.
What's that reliable source?
Google.
Yeah, I think the March 1st you were thinking about was a Survivors of the Void.
No. Google himself.
Yeah, John Mr. Google told you.
Mm-hmm.
I think he might have messed it up.
Bull fucking shit.
I like how the two DLCs have almost the exact same acronym.
Yeah.
The first one is SOTV, and the second one is SOTS. Are all of them just gonna be a word that starts with S of the other word?
Whoa! Whoa!
I think I know what the next DLC is going to be called. After Seekers of the Storm.
What is it
going to be? It's going to be Scrappers of the Copper.
Suckers of the Cock.
What?
How would you feel if one day you wake up from a nice nap, right?
No.
And you go to open your door, and everything surrounding your room is just gone?
Was that the 10th race?
Be like, okay. Yeah, it was. You know what that means. Haha. We'll be back after these short messages. So far, before we go, so far, the score is looking like... Samurai has 6, I have... 4.
4.
And Robert has none.
Mm-hmm.
We'll be right back after these messages.
I have no idea. I'd have to ask my dad, and he probably wouldn't remember. When he made those from 7 to 8.
Well, you have Game Pass, right? You have Game Pass Ultimate?
I don't have it anymore.
You don't?
No, I haven't paid for it in a year.
Okay, should have said that.
Are we just playing this round just because?
No.
Oh, okay.
I pressed the record, but we're back now.
Oh, okay. Oh, I should have went to fucking piss. God damn it.
You could do it between.
So we're gonna do this like the like this is gonna be the only few 10 now.
Probably.
Yeah, 10 more, huh?
Yay.
That's another half an hour.
That's not bad, honestly. My dog's at the vet, so I can use the spare time.
Hey, Smore.
Mm.
What's your opinion on Jamaican spicy beef patties?
They're very fucking good.
Yeah, I just burped and it tasted like one I had earlier.
Nice.
I want more.
Samara, what's your opinion on Jamaicans?
They have really nice views on big beautiful women or BBWs.
Yeah, they also have the fattest dump trucks I've ever seen.
I'm thinking of you know that one Skittles commercial? Where it's the guy milking the giraffe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's pouring out the Skittles. Oh my god! The guy milking the giraffe. Dude! Springtrap!
Oh!
It all makes sense now!
Oh my god!
The guy who was milking the giraffe for Skittles. That's why Springtrap said not to milk him after Christmas, because he knows what happens. It's not gonna be skilled. It's gonna be bad. It's gonna be all wrong.
Oh, whoa! That fucking homing pie went straight past me.
All right, go pee.
Oh. All right. Never mind. I'm actually yeah.
There we go. Hello. This is our sponsor for the day. What's our sponsor? Besides Babbel, we got multiple sponsors.
Oh my god, that was so
because
much
we just
better.
We're just so good at the game, right? Today's sponsor is.
Oh man.
What? Today's sponsor is HelloFresh. They give you food and you cook it. If you use code NASGARV, they will send you a lasagna or something. I don't know. That's today's sponsor. Well, that's our second sponsor. Because we're just.
Oh my god.
Everybody wants to sponsor us.
Because
we're just
video.
So good.
This video is sponsored by Freak Nation.
Yeah, that too. Yeah, that too. This video is sponsored by, whatever that coffee creamer brand is called. Hashtag Creamer Nation.
This video is... Delight?
Is that what they are?
Yeah. This video is also sponsored by Adam and Eve. The first man and woman.
Uh-huh.
They really like our content.
If you use code NASGARF, they give you the forbidden fruit from the Garden of Eden.
Yeah, you can become self-aware.
Every time, you know you're not supposed to eat it, but every time you look at it, you're tempted. A snake will curl up around your leg and tell you to take it. You know you shouldn't, but. Oh my god.
No! Dude, I'm fucking Cleveland Brown. No!
I don't
care. Second
was
place!
Was that the second one?
I'm still in first, though.
Let's see.
Yeah.
4, 5, 6. So. 6, 4, 0. Ooh, I'm sponging.
You're gonna make me crabby my patty, bro.
I can't. No, it's the.
You can't.
I was trying to think of what the character was that voice reminded me of. It's the fucking Jewish guy from Family Guy.
Oh, I forget his name. All right,
SpongeBob.
Right foot creep.
All right, Joe. Right foot green.
I hate how good you do that. Are you Jewish?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
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 You're not. No.
No. Of the magic conch shell. No.
Try
Can I
asking
eat now.
Again. No.
I don't remember the no being so like.
Well, at first they go no, and then the magic conch says try asking again, and then when he asks again, the magic conch goes no.
Can I have something to eat?
Real like real sassy.
Yeah.
Mild inconvenience.
That was like pure rage right there.
Man. My question is, one, the canonical reason why SpongeBob, My Bikini Bottom hosted the Super Bowl this year was because SpongeBob, Patrick, and Larry were watching the Super Bowl on a tiny little TV, and Sandy was like, I'm gonna make your TV big, and they made the TV big, and then they accidentally broke the machine that made it big, so then the TV got too big, and then the entire Super Bowl came out and just plopped in Bikini Bottom, meaning that everybody in there just, like, died. Unless this was, like, a parallel universe Bikini Bottom.
Make that-
I don't care.
Ugh. I gotta stop screaming, my head hurts. I don't even remember what I was gonna say. I started that whole SpongeBob thing because I wanted to get to something. I can't even remember what it was now. Oh my god, what the hell? Ganya! He's our new character. He's the new character, he's our guest.
They don't count.
No, they don't count, they're guests. What if they do count and they win?
They die, they can fuck right off. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're scared someone, he's gonna take your place. Dude, he's Squeak, he's a rat. Oh, I get it now, you're afraid because you think he's gonna take Granny JoJo.
Can you shut the fuck up?
Dude. Well, if you want Granny JoJo, you gotta fight for her. That's all I'm saying. SpongeBob, Patrick, and Squidward. I don't need 3 springs, please. SpongeBob, Patrick, and Squidward, Mr. Krabs, Larry, Mrs. Puff, and Ray, Plankton, SpongeBob. No, wait, I messed up.
You did mess up. You're a failure.
Let me restart. SpongeBob, Patrick, and Squidward, Mr. Krabs. Larry, Mrs. Puffman, Ray, Bubble, Buddy, Plankton, Karen, SpongeBob, SquarePants, Patchy the Pirate, Gula, Goon, the Flying Dutchman, Boating School, Harold and Margaret, Mystery, Kevin, King Neptune, Anchovies.
Well, now I'm just kind of annoyed. Oh wait, we still got another lap. I thought that was the last one. Fuck off! I threw a pie to break the one that was right in front of me, and it just hit me with that other one anyway.
You just pointed down and wiggled your toes.
Yeah. You got a problem with that? Going does in sixth place. I just realized that's not their username.
What is it?
I think it's Go India. Goinda. Goinda's a funny sound, though.
It's not Go India, it's Go India.
Go India is a very funny sounding word, though. So I'm gonna keep calling them Go India.
Groindia.
Yeah, Groindia.
Can I tell you a secret? Watch the trailer, coming February 21st.
What's the secret?
Well,
what's the secret? What's the secret, man?
I can have the half-eaten one and melted one.
I want to know what the secret is.
I don't know, man.
How many races do we have left?
Like 80-something.
No, I'm talking for this one, dick-ass.
Six. Oh, dude. I'm getting so angry. Oh, you're making me so mad. I'm gonna go watch Bob's Burgers.
Are you gonna sponge?
No, I'm gonna go watch Bob's Burgers.
But like, you're gonna really go Bob angrily. Your burger?
What are you, Snoop Dogg? I'm so mad. Papa's got a brand new bag.
My eyes are red.
My eyes are red.
Gotta put another MC Sucker to bed.
That's like one of the hardest fucking like songs imaginable for a cartoon. Or Nickelodeon standards by that. Then like right after that you have like fucking Henry Danger and like Game Shakers.
Dude, Henry Danger was just the worst.
All I remember is that the fucking game, the Game Changers, whatever they're called, were in fucking one of the Transformers movies. And
wait,
that really
were?
Annoyed me. I forgot what the movie was, but I swear to God, it was one of the...
No! Boindia!
But I vividly remember watching one of the trailers, and like, I don't remember if it was all of them, but I remember it was at least the black kid that was in Game Shakers or whatever was in that movie. And I was like, why?
Fat black guys?
No, there was one black kid.
Yo, you would see that black kid like almost every Nickelodeon. You saw him in the Game Shakers. Haunted Havaways was also one of them.
I never watched it.
I only watched it when it was just a dead black family.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's just it.
Why specifically a dead black family?
I don't know. I seriously don't know.
The tragic backstory.
Actually, I can search it up. Hold on.
This brings me so much joy.
How did the ghosts in Haunted Hathaways die? Ernie Hudson best.
Why did that hit me? That was supposed to go after you! Fuck you, Garfield. I'm gonna fucking obliterate you next match. I'm not letting that slide.
Wait, apparently one of the kids, like one of the fucking ghosts died of fucking pneumonia in the film?
Huh? Ha ha ha, eating a Kit Kat, ha ha. Ow, my ribs. It's empty, you bastard. You ate your Kit Kats.
Bullshit, I pressed down at one and it didn't do the super boost. I'm gonna
kill John Arbuckle.
Yeah, I was what gonna if, say, I'm, the other I'm, one's I'm, long I'm, gone.
Yeah.
I'm going in this race raw right now, what the fuck? Lane.
Epic games, he's changed more it like epic lanes. Ah! You know what that sounded like? Cool. That sounded like the that sounded like the sound effect in that Michael Jackson NES game.
There was a Michael Jackson NES
yeah,
game?
Yeah, the Moonwalker, you don't know?
What
yeah,
did he what did he do? Touch kids? That's the whole point of the game?
There's been many Michael Jackson games, now I think about it.
You know what else there are a lot of games of? Freddy Fazbear.
Don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Yeah, calm the fuck down!
You got way too close there. I was not letting you get past me right at the end.
God, man, calm the fuck down.
Svray, shut up.
Calm the fuck down!
Coming from you, man.
Yeah, coming from you. Of all people telling him to calm down. Next time you're going off about Jewish people while playing Battlefront.
That was literally an hour ago. We were sitting in the call. We were literally sitting in the call right before we started this recording session. And you're like, let me play a quick game real quick. And you said some absolutely horrific shit. Like, I didn't even think a person could come up with the stuff you said. I was at a complete loss. Just... not cool, man.
Not cool, bro.
Don't do that again.
Light bulb.
You know what? I just need to say that everything that was just said was a complete fabrication meant to deface his character. Because if I don't bring that up, someone might think it's serious. Robert passed me once in one game, and... that changed something in me. Hold on.
Congratulations! Congratulations!
I hate the Dragonkin soldier of Noxtella.
Come on. I don't want to do Cats of the Hood no more! Thanks for that. Just phased right through me. Oh, well now that's just really inconvenient. Fuck off!
Give me a bit of a spook there, buddy, old chum.
Give me a bit of a fright. A bit of a squelch, a bit of a squatch. Steamed hams, but it was banned in the USSR.
What does that mean?
I don't know, it's the name of that video. Yo! I'm gonna have to play this really quiet. So that... don't get copyright claimed. Dude, you know what this song reminds me of?
What?
This song reminds me if Michael Jackson was a crustacean.
Oh yeah, what would his name be?
It would be Michael Jackson.
Really? No way.
Why would his name change?
I don't know.
He's just a crustacean.
You know what Michael Jackson would say if he was a pickle?
I don't know, what would he say?
He would say that Billie Jean is not his lover.
For real?
For real, for real.
Are you okay? I haven't heard a word from him the past three races.
You know what Michael Jackson would say if he was black?
I'm Michael Jackson, baby!
I'm Michael Jackson, baby! No, he would say, Billie Jean is not my lover. You know what Michael Jackson's name would be if he was white?
Oh my god.
It'd be Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson, baby.
You know what Michael Jackson would say if he was green?
I'm Michael Jackson, baby.
I'm Michael Jackson, baby.
Michael Jackson would say if he was the Joker.
I'm Michael Jackson, baby.
He'd say, I'm Michael Jackson, and I'm also the Joker, baby.
You know what Michael Jackson would say if he was rich?
I'm Michael Jackson, baby. And I also have a lot of money. You know what Michael Jackson would say if he was really poor?
What is that?
He would say, I'm Michael Jackson,
I'm
baby.
Michael Jackson, baby.
And also, I have no money.
You know what Michael Jackson would say if he had no legs? I'm Michael Jackson, baby, and I have no legs.
Oh, God damn it.
You know what Michael Jackson would say if he had no arms? I'm Michael Jackson, baby.
You know what Michael Jackson would say? You know what Michael Jackson would say if he lacked multiple limbs? I'm Michael Jackson, baby. Get it? Because I'm missing the limbs?
You know what? You know what Michael Jackson would say if he was lactose intolerant?
What? What would he say?
I'm Michael Jackson, baby, and I can't eat cheese.
You know what Michael Jackson would say if he wasn't Michael Jackson?
I'm not Michael Jackson, baby.
I'm somebody else.
You know what Michael Jackson would say if he was Michael Jackson?
I don't know. What would he say?
He'd say, hello, my fellow Americans. My name is Michael Jackson.
He'd say, yeah, I'm Michael Jackson.
He'd be like, yeah, you know that Michael Jackson character? Yeah, that's me.
You know that little critter wandering around? Yep. That's moi.
It's not my love.
So, what would you think?
I am the one. You know what Michael Jackson would say if he was,
Do you know what Michael Jackson would say if he was an Undertale?
You know what Michael Jackson would say?
No.
Neither do I.
Do you know what Michael Jackson would say if he was an Undertale and also, Wingaster?
What?
He would say, I'm Michael Jackson, baby, and dark, darker yet darker. The darkness keeps growing, the shadows cutting deeper. This next experiment, photon reading's negative. This next experiment will be very, very interesting. What do you two think? I don't know how I remember that.
I don't know either.
But yeah, that's what Michael Jackson would say if he was Wingaster.
Yeah. You know what Michael Jackson would say if his name
if he was Dingaster?
He would say,
I'm Jackson.
I'm Jackson. You know what Michael Jackson would say if his name wasn't Jackson?
I'm
You know what
Ow.
Would say if he wasn't he would say
Do you know what Michael Jackson would say if he was green and cackling?
What?
I'm mentally prepping myself for this.
You can't even hear it! You can't even hear it! Your voice!
Did it just clip?
Yeah.
Well, I assure you, it would be very funny. Samurai, what are your thoughts? Yeah?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Wow, what a based opinion.
Mm-hmm. Whoa, you can't be saying stuff like that anymore,
yo!
Dude. Oh my god. Dude.
Saying that kind of stuff can put you in jail, man. Come on, you know better than that.
They can put you... they can put you in Michael Jackson jail. Hey, you know what they say in Michael Jackson jail?
I'm Michael Jackson.
Welcome to Michael Jackson jail. I'm Michael Jackson, baby. We'll be back after these short messages.
I'm going back to 505.
This is right after race 20, and there has not been any period of time between then.
Yep. None. At all.
And I totally didn't just shit my pants like 10 minutes before this.
Did you actually?
No. I just shit, but like not in my pants. Dude, that thing was awful. I flushed the toilet and I had to watch it slither down.
It went down
and then it stopped for a bit and started clogging up, and I had to watch it slowly slither down there. Like a fucking snake.
I've been getting these TikToks where it's like brown monster, and it's a picture of, you know, a brown monster. And then the second slide is always a massive inhuman shit. Yeah. Like, just a straight up photo. The one photo was just the poop on top of the toilet lid?
Okay, but what's the question?
Do you also get those videos?
No.
Well, that works.
I don't get those
so
videos because
well.
I'm the one doing that. I'm the
one, you're the
one
doing that.
No! Oh, you lucky bastard. Should've waited a second before using that. God damn it.
I had like multiple fucking springs too.
But even then, I was really right behind you. God damn it, I should've just backed up.
Hey, Smorak.
Mm.
What's your opinion on My Little Pony Equestria Girls Rainbow Rocks?
I've never watched that.
You should. It's free on Pluto TV with ads. But the ads are always just Minecraft SpongeBob.
It's not made by a certain creator that we all know and love, right?
There's no shortcut levers, are there?
No. I hate this map so much.
I love the springs.
Dude, I'm gonna strangle Liz with my bare fucking hands if she keeps throwing these fucking pies at me.
I just keep getting springs.
I don't even remember what I was gonna say.
Please! God, I hate this map so much. I hit every corner and it just throws me on my side like a beached whale.
Every time I look over and I see the fucking... I see the fucking Minecraft channel, and right under it, in all caps, it shows Brandon's home with his coordinates. You know what's coming out next week? I just realized.
What?
Kung Fu Panda 4 is coming out next week.
Yeah.
Forgot about that.
Yeah, we gotta go see it.
Dude. I'm probably gonna watch it just with my brother.
And fucking tomorrow, I can finally get my grubby little fucking hands on that Baldi update. I've been waiting a whole week for this. Oh, dude, I'm going to strangle you. Dude, I'm going to stomp this rat. I'm really gonna stomp this guy to death.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna kill Nermal. I hate Nermal. I hate Nermal so much. Ow. Nermal, you are the bane of my existence.
Please, Arlene, stay in front of that stupid fucking mouse.
Are you...
Are you fucking kidding me? I went right between two item boxes.
Oh my god. Oh my glob. Oh my glob. Oh! Dude, I'm gonna pull
god.
A Johnny Silverhand in a second. Alright, I'm gonna bring down an entire
I just wanna finish this, man. I don't wanna play this for long. Come on, finish the fucking race.
Take your time. I believe in you. Dude, look, it's his ass. I don't know what that is, and I don't want to risk putting whatever it is on screen. Dude, this is just like the farm minigame from Baldi. What? That's stupid. Oh my god, what just happened?
Get away from me!
Why did like 20 people just pile on top of each other? What the hell? Okay. That was weird. Oh yeah, I forgot there's a thing over there. Should have used it for that. Oh my fucking god, stop it. Come on.
No!
Dude, I was holding on to the button, the brake button. It wouldn't break, and then it made me stop fucking drifting. Well, I didn't even let go of the drift button. I hate this game. I swear to god, if I get, like, another normal pie, I'm gonna freak out. All I've been getting is those normal pies and gems. Like, I can't do shit with this. Dude, I'm going to
Then do it.
Oh my god. Those gems are fucking awful. They never hit the right thing. Like, I wanted to throw it while I was turning, and it was just like, no, I'm just gonna hit this wall and blow up on you.
Sass.
Dude. You know what would happen?
Say it after surviving.
It's Steven after surviving, actually.
Now it's Sans. He survived.
No.
Yeah.
How would he survive?
Because Steven didn't.
Exactly. So how would Sans survive?
Because he is Steven after not surviving.
Exactly.
Therefore, he is surviving.
But that also means he's not alive.
He didn't survive. Run. It's a pacifist run.
He's still dead, but alive at
yeah,
the same
well,
time.
You know.
SpongeBob, you're dead. Dude, I swear to god, dude. You fucking thought.
I did think.
Oh, great. Just what I needed. A gemstone and a spring. This is my Undertale. I keep trying to remember the lyrics, but all I can think of is I work at Pawtucket Brewery.
I need to change my
Huh?
What's the points at?
I don't feel like counting.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Hello, Subore.
That was neat. Oh my god.
Ooh! Got me by the hairs on my chinny chin chin.
This is my Undertale. The flower in the pot explains the plot. He wants me dead, wants me to rot. That's all I remember.
Toriel saves me, takes me to her home. Hooks me up with a brand new monster foe.
I only remember the Family Guy version. I work at
Pawtucket
Brewery. When I'm at home, I'm with the family. As you can see, the show is all about me. I'm gonna.
How many times are you gonna say you're gonna do before this episode's over?
I don't know.
Let's put
a counter up.
Than I have.
Let's put a counter up. If I remember, if I look at that and I remember to put the counter there, I'll put the counter there. The touchometer. Does that count?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh my god. It's fucking Tom and Jerry hitting each other with hammers. Dude, if that hit you. If that hit you. I would have squelched.
Dude, I was about to glum, okay?
Alright, let's count here. Three. So I think Samori's at 14 right now. I'm at 12. So we're basically at the same exact spot as last time.
And what am I
at?
We're
still at 0.
Awesome!
We gotta get you at least 1 point before this is over.
The last race is just a pity race. It's like neck and neck. It's like 54 and 55. Or something.
You'll get a participation trophy at the end.
Yeah. Is it a big old smooch from Samori? Is that my participation trophy?
With tongue.
It might be, yeah.
With tongue.
I was more thinking like a little metal made out of tinfoil, but that works too.
Now with Tom, can we... if you get some, if you get some plaque, get some extra rewards.
Can I have a tinfoil ball with a bunch of toothpicks stuck in it?
What are you fucking Riley Jefferson?
Yeah, and can I sit on it?
You shove that in your in your ass cheek.
No, I'm gonna shove it in my ass.
Riley Jefferson playing drop ball.
Bro, when I
not to intimidate you, but my high score is 6.
I went on Instagram and the first thing I see is that Brandon sent me Vore, and I'm like, okay.
Which Brandon?
Yeah, I think that'd be kind of out of character if the other one did it.
Yeah. Which is why I had to ask.
No. I hate this one turn here. I hate it so much.
Yeah, it's some bullshit.
Do you guys think we've ruined Brandon? Brought him to the dark side?
I showed him my dark side. Robert, do you have Snapchat still?
No, I mean, I still have an account. I don't have it downloaded.
I was gonna add you to a group chat called the Sack Chat.
Is it what I think it is?
Dude, I re-downloaded it after like years of having it uninstalled. I looked at it. Oh my god, it is so much worse. I don't know how they managed to make it worse.
You guys want to pay for a subscription now?
Yes, because I like paying for social media.
You guys want to get Twitter Premium? Oh, I'm sorry, X Premium.
Imagine my grandma's surprise when I told her they renamed Twitter to X. And to look it up, you had to look up XXX.
Did she like shit herself in like fear, like no fucking way?
Yeah. She glummed. She glammed all over the place, man.
Terrible.
Heinous.
Atrocious,
oh, wait,
even.
I forgot. I don't remember what happened in that last one. I'm just.
Samurai won.
Yeah. I won, yeah.
I forgot to write it
no
down.
One got second place. Garfield got second place.
I just kind of went on autopilot in that last race. I don't remember anything.
Hey Tom, afterwards you wanna craft?
Do you have a hole in your brain?
Oh boy, do I!
Exactly the reason why I don't want to play after this.
I don't know if I want to play Minecraft right now. I'm not really in the mood. Maybe tomorrow.
Dude, I'm gonna make you glum. Okay.
I spent like all of yesterday. Oh, let me out! Building a fucking roof.
Exactly, the hard part's over.
I don't feel like doing anything for a little bit.
Oh, Robert, look, come on, Robert, win this.
Get the point.
I'm gonna this get it!
Chance, cause I am rapidly approaching.
You're saying
add that to the counter. If you throw another pie at me, I'm gonna-
Is that a separate counter or should
I- If that's another pie coming at-
Don't worry, I got two more on the way.
I remember one
physical
time,
copy or
yes.
This also led to like other like problems. So this person on Discord, they sent a photo of their grandmother, and my dumbass said, "Yo, this is like an analog horror reference." And they replied with, "She died of ovary cancer," and I'm like, "Oh,
dude, she got killed."
Freddy.
Whatever the name of that one virus is and that one thing.
What?
I don't remember. There's probably like three different ones at this point, to be honest.
What, the My Little Pony infection AU?
No.
What the fuck?
No. What makes it so scary is it's all the characters you know. Fucking Pibby ass.
I'm gonna. Who are you calling Pibby?
You. Oh, hey.
What the fuck? Yo, new strat?
It says I'm going the wrong way.
You skipped. That scared the fuck out of me, Tom. Fuck you.
You didn't have to hit me with three different items. That wasn't cool.
Well, though, the fucking jewelry thing, the jewel is like the only thing for me. I don't know where that pie came from.
Are you okay? That was on purpose.
What?
I threw a pie at you, and it fucking turned to the left to hit the crystal. Like, why? That was bullshit.
Well, I'm gonna go play Ghost of Tsushima and finish this game faster than my than the Mississippi Man himself, Fire.
I'm probably gonna play Helldivers 2.
Dude, why did it smell like olives? Holy crap.
It's because of you, man. Go take a shower!
I took a shower today.
Are you sure it was today and not last Friday?
Yes, it was today.
That's awful. Dude, when I get too stinky, I smell like bleach. Dude, when I get to a certain point, my balls just start smelling like bleach.
Dude, so during lockdown, I haven't taken it. I did take a shower for like a week and a half straight. Because I don't know what the fuck was going on with me, but I don't know. But then I didn't go out of my
room. I will not disclose the amount of time I've gone. I'm not gonna disclose that high score. 2.5 weeks. It is depressing.
Dude, no.
Just know it was bad. Really bad.
Was it like a month?
More. More than a month without a shower? Oh my god!
It's been a while since then, though, thankfully.
Yeah. Dude, my highest score is like 2.5 weeks.
My honest highest score was like 3 weeks to a month was like, and it was
like
three. Like
2 months.
How much shit was caked on your crack, my guy? God damn.
I still wipe.
Dude, there's gotta be a certain point after 2 weeks of not showering where you can wipe 8 to 12 times and there is still brown coming off.
Damn, 2 months. Damn.
2 months is actually insane.
Honestly, the lockdown really messed us up. That's how bad the lockdown was.
Years ago.
Whoa! Why are you riding me up for another race? That was the last one.
Oh yeah.
Let's go.
We'll be back after these messages.
Yeah.
From you, you're wild about the wreck you had behind that mask you use. And did you think the smoke will never win? Well, look at me, I'm a coming back again. I got a taste of love and a sense of way, and if you need to know what I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing? Where did that ever stay? Looking like a juice of the water, heating up a little bit. Now to hold this strong, waking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm still standing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah!
Purple guy.
You sounded like the fucking bungee zombie if you're about to steal my plants.
I'm gonna take more than just your plants, man.
You gonna take my brains?
Yeah.
Wow, not cool. Don't do that. Uh-oh.
Stop throwing pies at me!
I'm not.
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to this dumb pink cat. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm gonna freak out. Dude, I'm gonna lose my marbles.
To be fair, it would be so easy to kill our Arlene. You just like clasped your hands around her fucking long ass giraffe neck, and she can't do shit. Ranking, who, which would be the how would you do killing Garfield? Easiest to hardest.
I think the rat would be the easiest.
The rat would be the hardest.
I feel like Arlene would be the easiest because her fucking neck is just easy. You can break it easily. Just one good kick to the fucking throat.
The rat would be the hardest because he'd trap you in various cartoon hijinks.
I think Nermal might be pretty easy to kill.
Shit, kick him, put him in a box, and send his ass to Abu Dhabi.
This is my sixth ginger ale.
I've been drinking leather.
No, dude, I've been staying up nonstop. He's been drinking leather.
That's crazy. Yeah.
I love leather. It's so yummy.
Oh my god, oh my god.
That one episode of Gumball where Richard's trying to get the secret item at whatever the fuck that burger place is called.
The McGriddle or some shit.
It was the McGuffin.
Oh, the McGuffin. I thought it was the McGriddle.
No, and he gets like really, really fat and he starts like sweating lard.
Sweating
and
lard.
Legs start burning because they have too much friction.
No!
That episode is fucking gross.
Do you guys remember that episode with Banana Joe's mom? How she kept telling the future with her paintings?
There's like three different episodes about that.
Yeah.
Was it the one where Gumball gets naked in a mall?
Yeah.
So hot.
Also, what was up with Gumball walking in on Banana Joe?
Okay, that was a very nice.
I'm sorry.
His banana cock.
His little Joe.
Yeah.
I saw
Richard Watterson thirst trap today.
I'm not surprised. I've been getting really into
that. Yeah, it was Buff.
It was
Buff Richard. No, bro, that fucked me over.
I still got like no items. Bro, come on! All it gave me were pies.
Bro, it fucking reset me. What the fuck? Oh, Robert, I'll do the most scummiest fucking thing, but I don't want to lose my placement. I was gonna wait for Robert to just like pass me so I can just spam my fucking pies. Why does this ginger ale taste like Parmesan cheese? No, so apparently like I was told that consuming like small bits and pieces of Parmesan cheese is actually not good for you because it's so much fucking sodium.
I don't fucking care.
I was like, I still fucking like Parmesan cheese. I still like it. It's like fucking good. Not gonna tell me otherwise. I don't fucking care. That's sodium. That's what makes the cheese fucking beautiful.
That reminds me. One time, there was a Taco Bell item, and I remember it had a sodium warning on it because it was just full of sodium.
Ugh.
But I didn't care because it tasted good as hell.
I wish we had more GMOs in our food.
Dude, there's a bunch of like fucking hair on my lips. I don't know where they came from, and I can't get it off. Every time I get it off,
it's called a mustache.
No, that's. I mean, like, on, not above. Like, it's getting into my mouth, and it's really gross, and I don't like it. I'm going to do not so nice things to you.
Let me guess, you're gonna. Ugh, so original.
Well, I mean, I guess in a way. But not like that. Samurai, what would you do? If right after this recording, you walked outside your room and your brother had a milky chrysalis and he started flying around the room. What would you do?
I'm fucking afraid.
He has a milky chrysalis and now he's flying around the house. What do you do?
You snip his wings off. He doesn't deserve any form of fucking happiness.
Do you open the door and let him out?
Yeah, honestly, yeah. Fly for me. Do your bidding.
Be free.
I want to break free!
Dude.
Damn.
What if you walked out of your room, looked down the hallway, and your brother was standing at the other end with a royal capacitor in his hands? What would you do? He has like a menacing glare in his eye.
Smiling. Dude, I wouldn't even do anything.
He lets out a slight smirk. What do you do?
Dude, I'm fucked.
Do you try to talk him out of it?
No, just get out of his line of sight.
What if he's multi-retool though? What if he also has a prion accumulator?
Well, then you're fucked.
Yeah, I'm fucked.
Just the giant green orb starts emanating above him.
I still got so sad about that when I got fucking obliterated from that one fucking wisp.
No! No!
This game sucks.
So, are we gonna pirate the Garfield movie when it comes out so we can watch it on stream, or?
I don't know.
I wanna see Garfield in full gut-busting action.
More like nut-busting, heyo! Aww.
Ah!
That would've been so funny. That would've been so fucking funny. How close was that?
It was unbelievable.
Dude, I got third place by the hairs on my chinny chin chin.
What number is this now? Is this the third race?
The fifth one.
Okay.
So Kung Fu Panda comes out on Friday, right?
Mm-hmm.
So imagine you go into the theater and you're getting ready to see this movie. And then the movie starts and it's nothing like the trailers. Poe is running up the mountain, right?
Mm-hmm.
And he makes it to the Remember where the
Jade
giant,
Palace?
Yeah. I didn't remember the name of it. It's been a while since I've watched Kung Fu Panda. But you know that like pool of water that was right below the dragon scroll in the first movie?
Yeah.
He looks down there and he sees a giant hole and he's like, "What the?" And then he accidentally trips and falls into it. And then Poe awakes.
He fucking murdered him.
Poe awakes at the bottom of the hole. And he walks over and he finds this flower.
Oh!
You're fucked.
I hate You're this fucked. Map. And this-
Ah, shit!
And Poe's like, "Dude, where
I got
am
fucked.
I?" And this flower is like, "You're in the underground, Poe."
Oh my god.
The entirety of Kung Fu Panda the Forest, Poe going through Undertale.
Poe would speed run the shit out of Undertale.
Poe would instantly go genocide. Just cause he felt like it.
Yeah.
They took his noodles, he was upset.
It's like, "I'm tired of being the dragon warrior. I want to be the bad dragon warrior."
I don't... Poor choice of words.
I don't know about poor. I think it was a great choice of words. I am. I love Nacho Libre. I am.
I Am Nacho Libre, featuring I Am Nacho Libre from the 2006 I Am Nacho Libre.
What if instead of Nacho Libre, it was called Nacho Pibre, and he peed everywhere?
I think that would be really inappropriate for a movie director towards children.
It's toilet
fucking nerd.
Jack Black is like, "That's my best role ever. My favorite scene was when they made me pee everywhere. That wasn't CGI. They just made me whip it out and just start going."
How big do you think Jack Black's little... Jack...
Yeah, what do you think he calls it?
His tenacious D.
Well, yeah.
That's great, yeah.
I mean... I don't know why I even asked.
His tenacious ding-a-ling, bro.
Tenacious D.
I was gonna say his little Jablinski, but I mean, yeah.
That's also a good one.
I don't know, like, I feel like him calling his fucking dick Tenacious D would be so much worse, so much better.
Big Jack Horner.
You wanna see some Tenacious D?
You wanna see my black Jack?
He's white.
Oh, trust me, he's white.
But... He's white everywhere, but down there.
He's Poe, dude.
It's like a purplish black.
Oh, ew! Ew!
So pussy. Yeah, like, oh, it's like pulsating. It's like actually, it's like a deep bubbling. Red too. Oh! It twitches, like, if you look at it, it's twitching.
It's like a little valve there that occasionally opens and lets out steam.
Why is someone flexing that they got a fucking 61 on an English test? That's not a flex, you fucking failed, you fucking idiot.
I got a 100 on my government test. I love government because you don't need to study for anything.
Yeah.
You govern.
Honestly, there's like, I did one government quiz, and I think I did terrible on it, but shit, we up. I don't care.
Fuck it, we ball.
I don't know how I fucking managed to get like a 5 in an economics quiz, dude.
You, Samore. There was no point in doing that. That was just a dick move.
Samore, what would you do if you went to Gravity Falls and you walked down the street and somebody showed you his old man McGugget?
I'll start jorking it and I'll just like bend it 90 degrees upwards.
You said it's like a little Allen wrench. It's a secret tool that can be used
this
later.
Stupid rat can just kill himself.
Well, they fucking lied when they said they'll see us next year. I'm still angry.
Look,
they lied
it's from
to
Bowser.
Me.
Dear pesky plumbers. How are you?
He wants like a nice conversation. Can you blame him?
He's lonely.
I fucking hate that guy.
They should, without any warning, for the next Mario game, do you know how they got new actors for Wonder, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so what if we just like without any warning they got new actors for the next Mario game? And instead of doing the Charles Martin A voice, it's just like the original voice that they used in the shows. he falls over, like breaks his leg. He's like, oh fuck! Did we just do this one?
Yeah. I don't know what race number this is, but
I think it's 7.
Man, I just want to do sneak a peek.
Whoops, sneak a peek.
Oh, toasters, toast.
Who really died that day? Who came back?
Oh, you went backwards. Damn.
Yeah, turn me the fuck around.
Here comes the rib tickler.
What if they made Odyssey 2 and they kept the skeleton outfit, but if you wear the full skeleton outfit,
it's dead.
If you wear the full skeleton outfit, Mario just keeps making skeleton jokes. Just to realize he
cool.
Just turned into Sans. Sans, if he was just like some guy from Brooklyn.
Yeah.
So basically, if Undertale was realistic,
I almost got screwed over.
That would be so funny. What if one day, Toby Fox was just like, here's all the canon voices of the characters, and Sans's voice was just the one from, if Undertale was realistic, what would you do? What did
because
I do?
You dropped a pie. That's a waste.
Oh, so
of
I'm
food.
A little clumsy. Is that it? You're gonna attack me because I'm just a wee bit clumsy.
Yes.
Oh, cool, man.
Okay. Drink your sludge.
Recite the Ten Commandments.
One, SpongeBob. Two, Patrick. Three, Plankton. Four, Mr. Krabs. Five.
Crush!
Squidward. 6. Mrs.
Oh,
Love.
You are.
Oh, yeah, fuck.
7. Dude, I'm gonna. Ah!
8. Don't stay up late. 9. It's past your bedtime. 10.
Shut the fuck up.
Really? John, why? What was the purpose of that? This game is out to get me. This game is out to get me!
Oh, can you suck?
Dude, that reminds me. Dr. Reflex saved my life. I wish I recorded it, because I made it. I was on my last life, and fucking, I had all the mopos. I had to get to one more exit, and the level generation was really bad. And fucking, like, every single enemy in the game was just chilling inside this one hallway. So I was getting just, like, gangbanged in there. And fucking, one of them teleported me, and I pissed off Mr. Dr. Child Groper, like, a few minutes before. So he was coming to beat my ass, and Baldi was gonna touch my little bald spot.
Your little chocolate spot, starfish.
Yeah. And, can you stop throwing fucking pies at me, dude? Oh my fucking god, how many pies do you have? Anyway, Baldi's about to...
Not enough, apparently.
And then, Mr. Dr. Child Grouper came in and started smashing the shit out of me. But since Baltimore was also there, he squished him. So I didn't die, and I got to waddle my way over to the exit. Thank you, Child Grouper.
Diandis,
dude!
Yo.
Oh my.
You know what time it is? Cats in the hood time.
I gotta pick sneak a peek.
Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? Got Nigel.
Get off my ass, dude. Why are you just sniffing my butt?
Oh god, because it smells so nice.
If it hadn't been the Cotton Eye Joe.
Dude, this game seriously just hates me today. I don't know why. What did I do?
Where did you come from? Where did you go?
Yo.
Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Oh, you
fuck! I barely survived that. That made me squeal and shit.
No.
What if they added a new feature in the next Mario game? Where whenever you're in, like, those ghost levels or whatever, Mario has a fear meter, and if it gets too high, he shits his pants. What did I just run? What did I hit? I really just fucking hit nothing right there. That was bullshit. But yeah, would you play it if it had that feature?
Yeah.
Mario browns himself, and he gets all embarrassed.
He goes, Mamma Mia.
Fucking stop! No! Oh! This game is fucking horseshit, dude. Oh, yeah. Thanks for the spring now. Real fucking helpful. Could've used that 3 minutes ago.
No!
Oh, okay. This game's music reminds me of Baldi's Basics.
Yeah.
Taking me a couple episodes to realize that. What?
What Baldi characters do you think you could beat in a fight?
All of them.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure you're sure?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Well, I know so.
I think Dr. Reflex would beat your ass.
I think I'm gonna...
I'm just saying... I could fucking demolish Playtime. I would kick her fucking shins in. And Beans, too. I'd kill that guy. Try and spit his fucking gum at me. I'd strangle him to death. First prize, it depends. If he's, like, around the corner, you can easily just, like, tear out his wires. But if he's coming at you full speed down a hallway, you're just kind of fucked. The principal's really just, like, a normal guy, so I'd say it's a fair fight. I don't really know how...
Okay, thanks for the speed boost.
Because he's literally just a fucking drawing. But I mean, when he comes out of the black board and, like, starts spinning around and shit, I guess I could just, like, grab him.
Well, see you in a bit.
Royal match. Play now.
What am
Sweet.
I at?
You're at zero.
So I'm winning, is what you're saying.
If yeah. this was golf, yeah.
If it was golf, we'd be
now,
fucking...
Maybe if we were playing, maybe if we were playing Mr. Putt, the tables would have turned here.
Yeah. It would have been me at,
the
like,
iconic
zero.
Mr. Putt.
No, it would have been me at, like, the highest...
If you manipulate Mr. Putt and tell him to kill people, he says, "Hey, kid, you're putting me under a lot of pressure." That's his.
That
that's his iconic line.
You're putting me.
That's his iconic line.
We cannot have him in first.
We can't let him get this win. Please. Please, I need one.
No.
Just one, please.
No.
Second!
Well, it's not first, so it's a win in my book.
As soon as I saw Robert at first, I was like, nope, nope, can't have this.
I'm sorry, we just gotta be haters. It helps you grow.
Dude, so when someone sent fucking, some dude, it was Robert, you sent that fucking dude drinking the Taki juice, and then now it won't stop playing.
Like my sword, sword, my diamond sword, sword. You cannot afford, afford my diamond sword, sword. Even if you could, I have a patent.
Tobuscus was really cool until he started signing off a murderer. Oh my god, that was close. That skimmed me.
Do it!
Subscribe. That was so fucking close. Oh, I should have stayed in the in the fucking inner.
My tuner organ. What if you were playing like a concert, right?
Mm-hmm.
And the conductor goes on stage and he's like, "Alright, we're gonna be playing the organ for this one." And then he just like goes over to some guy and just rips open his stomach, pulls out his intestine, and just starts.
I am a mighty.
I wish I raided Mr. Krabs' mom's panties.
Samara, what would you do?
What?
Okay, way to fucking just flatten me there. what would you do if one day you woke up and you heard your brother calling out to you and you couldn't find him anywhere, you were looking all around, and he's like, "Over here!" And you look over, and there's like a little cage on the table, and he's sitting there inside, and he's like, "I'm one of the Wonder Pets now," and he's with all the Wonder Pets, what would you do?
I'd be scared. I'll try to get him out. I'm like, get the fuck out of there.
What if he doesn't want to leave? What if he wants to be a
Wonder Pet? I'll rip him out of the cage.
What if he wants to be a Wonder Pet?
No Wonder
Pet. I've
one,
hit
no.
at least
the six Wonder Pets don't want
items,
him.
And it's not giving me anything.
Got hit by my own. I was too busy thinking about Wonder Pets.
So loud.
Samara, what would you do if you were playing Minecraft, right? You're playing Minecraft, the update came out. 1.21.
The black update.
You find a trial chamber, right? You're like, "Oh boy, I can't wait to explore this new structure." And you're running around. And you notice one trial spawner. And you're like, "Oh boy, I can't wait to fight these fucking enemies." And you look at the blocks, and it's all just brown wool. And you're like, "That's weird, I don't know any mobs with that." So you walk up to it, and it
just
summons, and then your brother comes out of the trial spawn.
I would try to, I'd try to,
what
just try to
attack
talk. Then I guess I'll have to beat the shit out of him.
Somewhere, what if you fell into the underground, right?
Yeah, but do I get to do anything mischievous?
I mean, it's your Undertale. But that's not what I'm here to talk about.
Ultimate Undertale hail.
So you finally- I don't know what you just said, but it probably wasn't something good. It's probably something about Toriel.
Oh, it's about every female Undertale character.
Okay. Anyway, as I was saying, you're trying to make your way past the barrier to get home, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you make it to the very end, you walk into the throne room, and you notice a large figure draped in a robe, watering flowers, and he turns around and it's actually your brother. What do you do?
I'll try to talk to him and, you know, start sparking a conversation.
You know what's gonna happen.
He's gonna try to fight me, so I'll try to
spare him, dude. You have to fight.
I can't. I have to fucking kill him.
That's what happens in the fight. You can't spare him. You have to fight him.
Shit. Well, fuck out. It's every man for himself at this point.
I mean, you don't have to kill him. Remember, at the very end of the fight, you have to choose the spare.
Yeah, so I want to spare him.
Yeah, but you know what happens after that. Dude, you go to spare him, right?
Yeah.
You know what happens after. A bunch of little pellets surround him, and he gets hit.
Oh yeah.
And he dies. And guess who comes up? Austin the Flower. He's got six souls.
Samori, hear me out, right?
What?
You're doing a pacifist run, right?
Yeah, can you ready up?
Hold on. You're doing a pacifist run, right? You get all the way to the end, and then you're about to leave. But what do you hear from behind you? But a familiar howdy. And you turn around and it's your brother. What are you doing?
Probably your
brother Azur of Dreamer. What would you do though? If your brother was the god of hyperdeath.
Mom! My brother. I wouldn't do anything.
Well, I mean, you gotta do something.
Can we stop doing the same map twice in a row?
He just absorbed all the human souls and all the monster souls, dude. You gotta stop him.
I do have to stop him.
You have to believe in your hopes and dreams, dude. When I go back editing it over this video, I have to see how many times Undertale's brought up.
Oh yeah, we have like the... Isn't it the Undertale counter?
Was there an Undertale counter?
I think so.
No, we had a...
Oh, the touch... the touch counter or some
shit.
Yeah,
we had the touch counter, which has gone up a few bits after this. But I guess we could add an Undertale counter too.
Dude, whenever I'm working out, I always listen to his theme. Dude, that shit gives me so much fucking motivation.
Specifically that one?
Yeah, specifically that song gives me motivation.
Okay.
You can't lie, it's a banger ass song.
I mean, I guess. I feel like...
Actually, no, not his theme, Save the World. No, Hope to Save the World. I got mixed up. I got shit mixed up. It's Hope, I think, Save the World.
Fit better. Just saying, why that song?
I was like, wait a minute.
That's like an 8-second loop.
Yeah. I had to think for a second, like, no, that's the wrong fucking song.
That reminds me of that fucking video of the guy getting the haircut.
Asriel.
Asriel is back in there. So, let's say you're working out at the gym, right?
Yeah.
So you're working out at the gym. And you're like lifting weights and shit. You got the music playing. and you're really straining.
Yeah.
So you close your eyes for a split second, and you see him. You see your brother that got a hyper death. What do you do?
I don't know.
What would you do?
First, he springs for
Now he's yeah.
He's Azrael Dreamer, dude. God of Hyper Death.
Dude, I know Layla's gonna fucking
down into the
kill
depths
me tomorrow.
Why?
Huh? I just wanna be closer to you.
What?
What?
I didn't hear you. Is it because you're in an Undertale?
You...
Yeah, I'm under her tail.
Just fucking like this it. Past 5 minutes, the Undertale counter has rapidly increased.
Why? Why is there so many fat people in the chat?
Oh, you're not caught up to date, are you?
What happened?
Oh, you know.
Typical stuff.
Average afternoon.
Yeah. Can you please stop?
Smart, what would you do?
What
would you do if you went to school tomorrow, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you're in the middle of class, and the teacher is about to start class, but she forgot something in the break room. So she asks you to go get it. And so you go to go get it, and you open up the.
Hey, this is a Deltarune. I'm doing Deltarune.
It's pitch black in there, and you accidentally fall inside.
Fucking Deltarune. What number race is this? Because
we're about halfway down, a little over.
We're halfway down. Okay. Can you please?
We're actually be halfway done with the entire thing. Be at race 50. Relays, get the fuck out of my way. But anyway, so you go on an epic grand adventure, right? In this mysterious new world. And
you're gonna bring my brother into this fucking equation.
No. So you've made it to the current castle, right?
Yeah.
You go through the elevator right after you escape the treacherous dungeon.
Mm-hmm.
And you go down and you go to the secret floor. You hear ominous music. The jail cell. And you gotta go get all the key pieces, right, to open it.
Mm-hmm.
So you go and you do that and you open it and you go on the other side and you see the other person on the other side. They're like, hey, let's play a game, right?
Mm-hmm.
And of course, it's an iconic line: HP preps to zero, you lose. And fight begins, and you look at him and you're like, that looks oddly familiar. And you notice it's actually your brother wearing a
vest. I knew it! I knew it!
Chaos. What do you do? Do you fight or do you try to pacify?
I try to pacify. I knew you're gonna bring my brother into this fucking equation.
Well, I was originally gonna do someone else, but I couldn't think of anything, so I just made your brother again. Dude, you've been doing that for like the past 3 minutes. Good.
Did he go insane?
What if you got into a confrontation with your brother?
Yeah.
You're about to have a big kerfuffle. And he swings at you.
You're pissing me off, brother. I'm gonna kick you, dude.
Get him out of here.
I'm fucking kicking him.
Oh, dude, I'm out of breath and my mouth is all watery.
He swings at you, right? And you dodge it. You dodge it real quick.
Yeah.
And you notice it. You notice a big switch on his back, and you flip it.
Yeah?
You know what happens next?
What happens next?
What do you think happens next?
Oh, he's gonna turn it. He's gonna turn into a cool-ass fucking robot, dancing robot.
He's gonna turn into Bonsai EX, dude. But what if you had violent intent? What if you turned into Bonsai Neo? What would you do?
I would have to fight him. No sparing.
Just gonna kill him.
Yeah.
Samurai, what would you do? What would you do, Samurai?
My mother kicked.
What?
If your big red glowing soul. But anyway, so what would you do if your big red glowing soul appeared?
Mm-hmm.
The mysterious voice started telling you to create a vessel. What would you do?
I'll create my vessel and see how it goes.
You'd create your vessel?
Yeah.
Okay. So you create it all, and then you create it all, but then they discarded it, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you're now in control of your cousin, and you're going on infamous adventures. And he's gonna find the Deadpool skin.
Yo.
But here's the kicker.
Here's the kicker.
And here's the jumper.
Here's the super.
He's the super.
Super Mario brother.
The super. The formula.
The formula.
But anyways, what would you do if your brother was actually Wing Ding Bonsai? What would you do?
Wing Ding Bonsai.
Shattered across time and space. What would you do?
Dude, he's like right outside of my door laughing as she be seen banging on the
He's
Wing Ding
Bonsai, dude. He's across all time and space. Of course he knows. You're gonna have to fight him. It's the only way.
It's the only way.
The way.
I fucking
burp,
hate that.
Burp.
Dude, no, that actually freaked
me. My way.
When I was little, that actually freaked me out so much.
It's the only way. No, why did it go backwards after our lead?
Guys, NASCARfers, you know what you should listen to, man? You should listen to Cheerleader Roadkill. Oh, it's on Spotify.
Because you keep bringing it up, I'm actually gonna listen to it.
It's fucking ass dog.
S'more, I have a question for you.
What? Oh, dude!
Wait, what?
What?
Dude! What's happening?
Oh, dude! That school's over! Dude! Okay.
Well, I mean, it doesn't really matter anyway.
Yeah.
Hey guys. Hey guys, welcome to the halftime. Welcome to the halftime show.
Yeah, hello.
This is NASCARf halftime show. Welcome. Welcome to the halftime show.
I forgot I made this.
Welcome to the halftime show.
Things are gonna get crazy, dude.
Yeah.
Things are crazy. Oh, whoa.
Hey, man.
Who would win in a fight?
Free at last. So, come.
Don't give back to the land to stop waking me up.
Is death.
I mean us.
Woo! Get me out of here!
Oh my god!
Goddamn! Get away from me! Let me in! Let me in!
It's a one-seater!
Let me on it! Let me on it!
Here comes Garfield!
I have a secret weapon!
Oh
Oh,
oh Jesus Christ! Don't make me do it! Don't make me do it! I'll do it! Weather balloon!
In the pizza face!
I can't escape the radiation.
Pizza face!
This is so dumb. Dude. Let's have some fun.
Everything's piss yellow.
Yeah.
Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Enjoy balls. These balls. Oh, these blue balls.
I know how to save us.
Dude, you threw that at me!
Hold on! I got a solution! Dude, my game crashed. Here we go.
Oh my god!
Dude! I don't think this is even playable anymore. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the halftime. Cause there's no way we can recover from this. Bye bye.
Excellent commentary today.
Yeah. I think our brains are just fried today, man. I'm real.
It's been a tiring week and a not very relaxing weekend.
Yeah.
Exact opposite of relaxing weekend. I've done nothing but sit in front of this fucking screen for 2 days straight. Just...
You're gonna take so long making Carl's schoolhouse. Roblox will be shut down by the time you are almost close to finishing.
It'll be done in a few months, give it time.
Few months or a few years?
We'll see.
Honestly, man.
Few months. It will still
be out.
Is that
how you're gonna
before...
spend your summer?
If I fucking have to.
And it begins. My ranch!
Hold on, you know what?
The fuck happened with your ranch?
I gotta fight.
You spilled your ranch, pal?
I did.
26.
What are we talking about? Graduation?
Yeah. We should have done it inside Save a Lot while people are buying shit.
That'd be awesome.
Speaking of Save a Lot, that place has such a, like, I don't know how to describe it, an evil aura attached to it.
Yeah, you feel it too, right?
It feels haunted.
Like you go in there and everything just feels bleak. Like something bad happened a long time ago. I don't know why I dropped that. I should have just saved it.
Yo, we gonna go to Hooters for my birthday?
No, we're gonna go back to Build-A-Bear.
True, yeah. Dude, I've been to Build-A-Bear more than I thought I ever would have in the past year. I've been there 3 times this year.
Bro! Bro! Please!
Keep building bears.
I had 5 pies, and none of them got remotely close to fucking hitting you.
No.
They hit everything except you.
Yeah. Yikes, bro.
Oh, hey, look at our surprise guest, Mookie Playlock. Samurai, what if they coveted to steal your thunder?
Does that mean if we're in second place, we get a
point? if they get first, they get a point.
Alright, so it we gotta put them on the leaderboard.
Yeah, they're getting put on the leaderboard.
So
you better, you gotta feed them.
So every guest we have has to be put on the leaderboard if they get a point.
It'd be easier to do it the way the game normally does it and count by score. Well, no, it wouldn't be easier, but the results would be more fair. But I'm too lazy to look at the score. And also, we're already halfway through. Where's... Oh, shit.
So what
Mookie's
the fuck
on my ass!
Bro, do not lose
bro. Mookie's on my ass!
Dude, I'm getting screwed over the most right now.
Come on, I just gotta keep the distance. I have a pretty good distance between us. 150cc in Garfield Kart is harder than 200cc in Mario Kart.
Dude, 150cc on Garfield Kart is harder than, like, doing a no-hit on Dark Souls 3.
Dude, Mario Kart 9, they should add 250cc.
They should add 300cc. What if they just jump up to, like, 1,000?
What if they just made a new mode just called Fast?
I just realized Mookie was literally, like, 1 out of 10. Bro just started.
He was in second place for a while.
No! No!
Get the fuck out of my way! Oh my god, I hit him 8 times in a row! He would not move his fat ass!
We have a Moses, we have Soup. We have Lewis, we have Mookie. We used to have Scooter here. There used to be a nickname named Scooter.
We had Raven.
Don't remind me of that fucking wench. Aw, you got lucky.
Please, get away from me.
You got so lucky, dude.
What the
I did
what?
Get a shit ton of springs this match.
Yeah, I got it literally landed on a pie, a homing pie, and it just was a spring.
Dude, I got a lasagna, but when I used it did a spring.
I think you need to get like,
yeah,
need, like eight more.
Another thing the game does sometimes, it will just say you have the wrong item.
Yeah.
Sometimes it'll say I have no item, when I do in fact have a item.
I think now you have to catch up like 8 more times to me now. 8 or 7 more points.
How many times do I gotta catch up? But I think I'm at a solid 0. I wonder if I'm gonna get
about
anything
8,
more than
I think.
1. I wonder if I'm gonna get a 1 before the end of this.
Tomorrow or something.
Aren't we? We're halfway through and I don't have a single point.
We're more than halfway through now. We're actually about 55% through now.
I don't know what that says. Either I'm dog shit or you guys are just so absolutely sweaty I can never get past you. Dude, you're more. They're sweaty and then there's greasy and you guys have reached the greasy point.
We have reached the deep fryer.
Not even greasy. You guys are straight up just oily.
Dude, I remember one time we were playing Mario Kart and I couldn't do anything because I was so used to playing Garfield Kart. I didn't know how to play Mario Kart anymore. You know what we should do on the plane?
What?
Play Mario Kart?
No, we should play Mario Party.
Okay.
Oh my, no!
The plane's gonna end up crashing. Someone's gonna get angry and break open the window.
Dude, on the bus.
Someone's gonna get so pissed, he's gonna rip the window off the wall and then he's gonna get sucked into the window. His belly's just gonna be sticking out the plane the rest of the flight.
No.
Money.
Yeah, you're at 9, boys. Away from me.
Yeah.
Or if you want, you could do all 4. What happened to Wookie? Bring him back.
I don't want him back.
Last race.
You know what? For being here, I'll give Mookie a participation award.
He's a kiss on the cheek.
That's more than what I got.
Yeah, you don't get one. It's even here since the start.
And you've like lost like every single round.
I'm not losing. I'm getting third place. All right. I just can't pass you first.
Third is the worst.
Third is the worst, bro.
You've been getting second most of the time, so don't even start.
Second is the best, dude.
No, everyone knows that second is the first loser.
No. Third is the worst, second is the best, all right? Bro.
You said we could let him win this. That was just mean. We could let- Oh!
Get out of my fucking way!
Win this, Robert! Win this!
I'm trying!
Things are about to get freaky.
I'm faltering!
The queen's fading!
Shut up.
What? It's a Cars reference. Cars is cool.
Hey, Bills! And there it goes. There it goes. Last lap, too. There it goes. All down the drain.
Please, bro. Please, bro. No! There was at least two races where Robert has almost made it the first. So I'm going to reward him with a quarter of a point for his hard work.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Catch in the hood!
We're like small idiot children. Over to see Cats in the Hood. We got the. We have
the
to
only
play
one
we
see Cats in the Hood.
It's like when a 5-year old finds a lollipop.
Oh, if Mookie was here, he would have bounced it out. What if I'm picked Cats in the Hood?
He would have steamrolled.
Yeah, I was actually afraid of him.
This map is basically just Wario's gold mine. It's the Garfield's card Wario's gold mine. Not in the essence that it plays similarly, more of just that you just keep fucking picking it. Stop throwing fucking pies at me!
No, get fucked.
You're gonna make me say shit I'm gonna fucking regret, man.
There's no such thing as you regretting something you're gonna say. That's not physically possible.
Aww.
I win. You know what, Robert? For being such a bad sport, I'm redacting your quarter point.
I got
be a
fucked.
Good sport.
I got fucked. I got fucked. Man, I got put in eighth place. I was right behind
now.
You.
You got
a bad
score. I'm actually gonna.
I think you're like 7 points away from me now. You gotta.
I don't know. I'll figure it out.
Keep your grubby ass hands away from me, man.
I'm pretty sure it's gonna take a miracle to try and get past that. You know what kind of miracle?
What?
A tiny miracle. Did somebody say tiny? Miracle. Why am I drifting left? Fuck off! It's gonna take a tiny miracle to save me.
Why are we even throwing pies at each other? We have a common enemy.
Man, all I care about is not getting third. Twitter, common enemy, my ass. Alright, in a world of yings, you're a yang.
Actually, it's yin and yang.
Dude, I'm gonna skadoosh your ass and send you to the spirit realm.
Here's the legends of the Kung Fu Panda. Boom, 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 boom. Raised to the noodle shop, never seek a glory.
Yes!
Ooh-ha-ya, Kung Fu Panda.
I was waiting for those lasagnas for the right time. You're staying in third, bitch.
I gotta go,
dude,
see Kung Fu Panda.
You're making me, dude. I'm tweaking.
I'm gonna do it.
Wanted that,
dude. I had that slot that said that there was no item there, so I was like, you know what? It's probably nothing that important. I'll just drop it, and it was a fucking homing pie.
Not getting a point that round, or the next. Or the next. Or the next.
Here's the legend of the Kung Fu Panda.
Or the next. Or the next. Or the next.
Bro.
Bum 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 bum.
Oh! You're so lucky. You are so lucky. If that gem wasn't there, that fucking magic wand would have hit you. You are so lucky. Robert gets negative 1 point for doing that fucking song.
Instead of an act of God, that was an act of claw.
Samurai gets removed half a point.
Dude, no.
Robert gets his point back.
No, dude, because the fucking that video I always see on my feed now and then, where he just says that and then it cuts to a Yakuza fucking meme.
It's not an act of God, it's an act of clod.
So, I heard you like Bobby Shmurda.
Can we bring that back? What? No, say it.
I was gonna say, we should print, like, tons of that image out and then just put it over the school, but you know what? We probably shouldn't do that because I don't think Lorenzo would be very happy about that.
I think you'll find that really funny though, considering it's Lorenzo.
It would be funny, but you know, editor, safe than sorry. Editor,
cut off
show
his balls.
This guy's balls. Put his balls on screen.
Editor.
Thanks, editor.
You people are the reason I'm gonna have a heart attack.
No way.
I wanna play Fall Guys.
I remember we just like grinded Fall Guys for something. I think for that Master
I'll
Chief
play
shit.
Fall Guys.
We stopped playing after that.
Dude, I'm gonna fold
I wanted to play the game.
Goddamn
again.
Burrito.
I never got the right time to play it. I don't got time for Fall Guys.
We need to put a monitor up connected to my heart on screen so it can show how high my blood pressure rises every time I play this game.
Editor, put that on screen.
Editor,
show his vitals.
Editor, stop his heart.
Editor, yes. Kill this guy.
God, this game just wants to fuck me in the ass, honestly. Like, an AI threw a pie over the... over the guardrail at
over
that
the
like
garden wall,
river section,
you know,
and it landed right in front of me.
Ocean man, take me by the hand, lead me to the land that you understand.
Oh, you ocean that was smart. Man. That was, yeah, fuck you.
Power of ocean man secures my victory.
You're gonna hear
it. I barely heard it, but yeah, sure, I'll do it if I remember. All right. So, updated scores. Samurai is at 33. I'm at 27. And Robert's at 0. You would have that quarter point if you weren't such a bad sport.
We'll be back after this break.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the rest, you wake up at your nap, cause the drinks bring back golden memories of everything we've been told. Toast to the ones that are day. Toast to the ones that we lost to no way, cause the drinks bring back golden memories. And the memories bring back dough.
I wish there was 200cc.
That would be awful.
It would, and that's what makes it great.
Dude, this game can barely handle 150.
What the f- was that?
Great.
Thank you.
type, sir.
Here we go.
Bender!
Yo!
Reaper and Bender. Oh my glob.
Oh my glob, dude.
Dude, I can't believe we have.
I didn't
these
know he was real.
Kings.
I didn't know. I didn't know Bender was real. I thought he was just from Futurama. It's crazy. Oh no!
No, Bender, come back.
Bender, I'm sorry.
He had some bending to do. Him and Fry had to go on an adventure.
They had to go bending. It's just like Bender's iconic line. It's time to bend.
I'm gonna bend it. Now his iconic line, I'm gonna bend it.
I'm gonna bend it! His iconic movie, Bend It Bender, was crazy.
Dude, that's crazy.
It's the first movie I've ever seen to get both 100% audience and critic reviews. Bend It Bender is peak cinema. Oh my god! Bro! Oh my...
Come back here!
Oh, fuck off. I should have waited to throw that. That was stupid.
So, who got first place?
Reapser did.
Reapser.
Alright, put him on the list.
Put him on the list.
Make sure you put special guest Reapser.
Yeah, special guest. If only Armenian God was here right now.
Yeah. Holy shit. Look at his race ratios. Oh my god. That was insane.
Might be better
get
dude.
The fuck out.
Dude, what if he comes and just sweeps?
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave.
Sweeps us as that stupid mouse.
That would be the greatest twist ever. None of us fucking win. That would be so funny. I kind of want it to happen now.
Random guy just
wins
does
the third
40
time.
Races with us and wins all of them. Would he even win if he won all 40?
Yeah, because Samori has 34, I think.
So yeah, he would win. Damn. Damn.
Pile up.
Get back here! Get back!
Dude, I cannot catch up to this guy. Fucking
what build is he running?
At Garfield Kart.
Yeah, he's 100,000 fucking points.
Somebody's jealous.
Dude, his no, win loss ratio is 100,000 to 6,000.
Oh my god, you fucking put me into the ground!
Ah, god!
Another one for the rat.
Dude, he's been in for two races. He already has more points than I do.
Oh, this is... I doubt they're gonna be here for the full... thing.
They better fucking not.
But,
yeah, they
fucking
they better
imagine.
Not.
That would be so funny. I'm kind of
ready
looking forward for it, dude. I want to see that happen. Cause it would be. That would be so funny. Bender, come back. Bender still hasn't come back yet. I think he's working on Bender too.
Maybe.
I didn't mean to do that. Should watch Bender 2.
We should.
Do you think it'll be as good as the first?
Maybe.
If not better.
Bro, I'm not even gonna question how the fuck that hit me.
Oh, fuck yep. off. I'm gonna kill you in real life, dude. No, I'm not gonna say it. Oh, come on. That was just rude. I'm just being bullied right now, aren't I? Throw fucking everything at me.
He's literally almost done with the fucking
Bro,
moves.
No shot!
I thought that
no
was
shot.
Round three.
Holy shit!
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god! I wasn't even looking at the map. Bro, that's fucking insane!
Fucking no life.
Somebody's jealous.
Oh, you just play, you do the f-
Somebody's
jealous. Dude, my
controller
died.
Bro.
Dude, I need a charger. I need a charger so bad.
Army, what do I do? God save us. God damn. I thought you were stronger.
Come on!
Out of my way, John! Why do we pick sneak a peek again? That's the one we just got cooked in.
I see his. I'm watching his fucking movement. Oh my god.
It's. Dude, that's the fucking puzzle shortcut. I never even thought of doing that. Dude, that completely crossed my mind. I completely forgot that was a shortcut.
He's using both of them. Oh my.
I'm rusty, bro. I haven't played the single player in so long. I never even thought of that.
Dude, he's on his third lap. I'm like, nah. Look how fast he's going!
Absolutely cracks.
It's like a Sonic
client.
It's like the Sonic and Eggman shit.
His fat rolls propel him forward. That's why Sonic never catches up.
Like, why the fuck? How the fuck? Dude, how are you almost done?
Oh my god!
Dude! Look!
Is there a way to do that without the spring?
Oh, this dude's not. So, yeah, apparently you can, like, boost off on the side.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
If you time it right, you can either A, die to your death but spawn on that side, or B, literally land the best fucking shot. No,
dude,
I feel
I'm surprised I made it from 8th to 4th.
I feel like this dude's fucking hacking. I don't fucking believe it.
Or maybe.
Oh my god! Did he use a big jump?
How did you do that?
Dude.
He used the ramp to cut straight through the middle.
Yeah, I've seen people do that. Yeah, I'm.
I didn't even think you could make a turn that sharp.
You have to be fucking like.
Oh my
time,
god.
You have to time shit right, dude.
Oh my god. I'm learning so many new things. Thank you.
I didn't know we
Too
had
bad.
Master Oogway of Garfield Kart in this goddamn server. Damn, bro.
We're gonna become the Furious Five of Garfield Kart.
What? Thanks for just stopping me dead in my tracks, bro.
Dude, yeah, the speed you have to get on that is crazy.
It has to be his build. It has to be his fucking build.
It might be the build, yeah. I've just been doing this OD one for so long, I haven't bothered to change it. Oh, okay, well there I go. No, it spawned me all the way back here! I'm just saying, Armenian God, come save us.
Dude, I was in first place for like 12 seconds.
That's actually, I don't want this fucker in here anymore. I don't want this fucker
bro,
in here.
Bro, you have one win for the first race, and the rest is just reaps are sweet.
I don't want this.
Reaps are sweet.
I don't
reaps
want this.
He's using a base mouse build and the pink cart, it looks like.
Oh my god, Harry, get the fuck out of my way.
I'm gonna look at his build when we're done. I'm actually interested.
It's just the pink cart.
Single-handedly
no
fueling
wig.
NASCAR season
And it's
two.
Just the mouse. No helmet. He's got nothing.
It's fueling NASCAR season 2, dude. Another 2 years.
No, I'm actually not doing that. I'll actually cut contact from anyone. I'm not actually gonna fucking do that anymore.
It's... I'm learning all these new things. It just sucks that it doesn't matter anymore because if... not touching the game for like a month after this. Probably multiple more like it.
Hi!
How the fuck?
I didn't see it.
Ah!
Reacher, can you please get the fuck out of here? Please, man.
Dude, I am freaking out! Mike, I have barely had any control over my cart, like, half that lap. Oh, it's just going so fucking fast. I can't even think of any real shortcuts for this. Oh, well, that was just mean. For this man. Can you stop that? Stop throwing fucking pies at me! Stop!
We're not even getting any points. He's already in first place. Oh my god.
Dude, this is literally a battle for
I was catching up until you guys started fucking bombarding me with pies. Make it past the finish line! Make it past the finish line! Oh my god. Hey, my work so much harder. This is. It's only been 20 minutes. There's so much I'm gonna have to censor for this recording.
Please, can you get out? I don't want to fucking
bring back Bender.
I'm sweating.
You're like the Jackson. Reacher is literally a Jackson Storm of fucking NASCAR right now. Get the fuck out of here.
Jackson Storm.
Yeah, oh honestly, God. Man. If anything, he's Lightning McQueen because he's obviously a veteran, man. He ain't no rookie.
He ain't a new car.
Yeah, man. This dude's old. We got the king over here, man.
You come to reclaim his rightly throne. Racing against this guy is making my brain expand by the minute. Thinking of all new ways to interact with the course. Saved by the fucking bell. God damn. Come on, can I stay up here? Can I get a point?
No. Dude, oh my god, he's actually... Tom, he's catching up to you right now.
I'm filled with fear. Complete genuine terror.
No! No!
Bro, I'm so cooked. Dude, I'm actually so cooked.
Dude, Tom!
Hurry! Go faster! Get a point! He's on you! No, Tom!
No, I was literally saving that homing pie just for that, and I fucking fell off the bridge.
Can we leave? I don't want to play with Reapster anymore.
No.
I don't want to play with him.
The king has come to claim his throne.
I doubt he'll stay for the entire 40 race.
I don't want to play with him anymore.
Dude, if he gets to 35 and then I get some, he would win.
The possibility that they stay for all 40 races is low, but it's never zero.
I'm actually scared right now.
Dude, being in first place is like getting the fucking death mark on you.
Dude, my homing pie hit a person behind me! Fucking run! It's like that fucking episode of SpongeBob. They make fun of Texas. I'm saving my homing pies.
One of us has to get first, not a Reapser. It's just one of us.
What'd you do? You goddamn bastard. Dude, I can't even throw this homing pie at him because I slowed down for 1 second and he is touching your booty. Dude, he is groping you.
Please! You're not getting out, man.
How do they do that turn at the speed?
Dude, that's actually bullshit.
Things I thought not possible have become possible.
I don't want to play with him. I really don't.
I'm at enlightenment.
I don't want to play with this fucker.
Samurai, you're in the exact position I'm in every race.
I don't want to play with this fucker anymore. I really don't.
Dude, once you stop attaining second place, you kind of just stop caring.
I'm just saying, if we recorded these earlier,
you would have gotten a couple more wins under your belt. That's all I'm saying.
I don't want this fucking.
If we did one more recording, he wouldn't have been able to have the possibility to get a win. But since we did it, it's very possible. Oh my god. This is so fucking funny.
Who's doing this shit?
Bro, I just got T-boned by Arlene.
Steamrolls.
Ah! Dude, Reacher's coming. Dude, fucking book it.
Tom, I'm trying!
I saw Reaper for a fucking second.
Dude. How are you so fast?
I'm trying to catch up to y'all. Oh my god. I'm trying to slow him down.
Ah! Fucking demon me! Dude, this guy does not give a shit about the road. No! Bro. What? What? I got fucked over by that hitbox, man. Why is the geometry on that thing bigger than the fucking actual wall?
He does not care.
Man. Oh, man.
Damn, what's up with all the pies?
Can he fucking leave now? Actually, I want to see his time on Garfield. Let me search this dude's name.
So, looking at the new score here. So, Mori, you're at 34. I'm at 27. Robert's still at 0. Mookie's still at 1. And Reefser is at 9.
Dog.
We'll dude, be right back.
All right, everyone. Welcome to Bad Monday Secret. I'm gonna get no hit run. If I get hit once, this video will end.
Hundred hours.
700.
Oh my god!
700 hours!
You were about to know the definition of cooked.
Dude, I tried copying his cart.
Is it working out?
About it. I don't know. It's just a plain old cart. It's just a basic pink cart.
But also, to be fair, I've seen this guy abuse things I didn't even know you could. Like, that last race, When he was by me, that dude was like off the road and still going.
Oh.
He was maintaining speed on the road. Off the road, I mean.
Oh my god.
Get away from me! Get away! I don't know whether to save my items or use them. Because there's always the chance I could get a better roll, but there's always the chance that I need this item more than anything. Stop it! Stop throwing them at me! I'm not your enemy here!
This actually sucks.
You had just done a few more races. You would have had it in the bag.
You see, that one time when we could have done it late at night, but Robert had to go to sleep, I'm blaming you for that, Robert.
Dude, don't even. I would have done it yesterday, but you were like, no, I gotta get off and go do my project.
Yeah, because I had fucking projects, you retard.
And I had to go to sleep, you dumbass!
Oh my god, I'm gonna have to cut half this race out. God damn. I'm just gonna say this. Thanks, Reapser, for making my job editing this easier. Cause now I get to cut out like half of that entire race. You are doing me a service and I thank you.
Dude, you're gonna wear me on your head like that chicken mask. Dude, imagine seeing that. What would you do? Just seeing someone wear another person on their head.
What is Reaser doing?
What the fuck?
Reaper's gonna make Samurai so mad he becomes Jacket from Hotline Miami.
Dude, where is he getting these items?
Honestly, I don't think he's using items for half these. I think he's just boosting. I mean, I don't know. This 700 hours.
That's...
They're waiting for this. I just want to mention, we put that... When did we put that community post up? Like, sometime at the beginning of this? No, the original one. That said the date.
I don't know.
Yeah, sometime at the beginning.
It was probably like the beginning of the week. This guy was prepping.
This dude put all 700 hours on this.
I am one hair away to fucking...
They did all 700 hours in this one week.
I am one hair away to message him and say, get the fuck out of here.
Bro created a time machine, went back in time to make himself buy this game, and start grinding.
Oh my god. This is so fucking... this is the best way it could have possibly gone. Bro, they just introduced the fucking villain. This is the NASCAR antagonist. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. That's great.
What, oh my god, is this gonna be
a mistake? Might have just cost me my life!
I did it!
You did it! Oh shit!
Did I do it? Did I actually? Did I get
Holy shit!
Holy shit!
Dude,
you did
the
it!
Play! The play of a lifetime!
He finally
oh
got
my
a point!
God. Oh god, what?
This is the best way it could have possibly ended.
Dude, I screamed so hard I hurt my throat.
Oh my god.
I don't want to
pull one point!
Oh my god!
I'm out of breath, my heart is racing.
That was only the second race, so you still have time to catch up. Every point that isn't his, it's a point towards you.
Wait, who, Reapster?
Yeah. Because every point that he doesn't get keeps him back just one more point. Because right now, he only has 10. He still needs another 30. He still needs another, like, 23 to catch up to you.
We need to have Robert win.
And I just stole
Robert.
A point from him.
Yeah, and he just...
Robert, we need
you. And the biggest fucking plot twist I've ever seen. I didn't think it would actually happen.
Neither did I. Dude, I started boosting, and then I... Apparently,
dude, I would have
the
gotten
top
that.
Speed of this cart is just, like, really high.
I would have gotten reason. That. The only reason I fucked up at the end is because I missed the boost. I'm glad it was you that passed me.
I'm honestly
dude,
glad.
Dude, I'm so glad,
glad
I had six lasagnas,
oh
skipped over half the turn section, and boosted past you with just enough
I'm
top
just saying,
speed to get that point.
Throughout all the time of this recording, I would have never expected to fucking meet the antagonist.
The antagonist and the dude, the comedic relief character just got a point.
The fucking antagonist is forcing us to all work together and grow as people.
Dude, the antagonist brought out
oh
a power
God.
I didn't know I had in me. And
within
that power
past,
led me to victory.
Within these past 13 races, the unthinkable has happened. Oh man, I don't think I'll make it in the first.
Dude, I'm trying to keep him under my fucking
dude,
belt
I'm,
right now.
I'm fumbling hard. And I'm also getting bombarded with shit. Dude,
are you
that lasagna didn't even make me go forward. It pushed me backwards. I'm sorry, I need more items.
Oh my god, whoever used that fucking pillow, you're fucking...
Oh man, this is so good.
I could have got first, but no, I got fucked over like a Mia fucking Khalifa. I actually could have gotten fucking first.
Dude, that reminded me of that clip from that one movie that, what, the guy that played Harry Potter just says, shut the fuck up, and then he says the N-word.
Shut the fuck up, nigger!
For the first time, the king felt true fear.
Oh my god.
I'm not gonna lie, this pink cart, kinda good.
I swear to- Okay, what's the cart? What's the cart?
It's
okay,
just-
no,
it's,
no
I'm
spoiler,
guessing it's the kissy
plain,
cart.
It's the kissy cart. No spoiler, kissy cart, that's it. He's not using a
fuck
hat
it.
Either.
Fuck
so if
it.
If you want to use a hat, you can.
Fuck
but
it.
I'm using
his build.
Dude, can we stop doing country bumpkin?
This is the third time we've done this map.
Alright, we're all picking random, right?
Has yeah.
the game just decided we're playing this map three times in a fucking row?
I don't want to play with Reapser anymore, dude.
Cats in the Hood is the Wario's gold mine of Garfield Kart.
It's just actually that would apply to you, Samurai, because I don't think you have Dayton hatred in your heart.
You think I don't have hatred
no,
in my fucking
not hatred
heart?
Heart, Dayton hatred.
Oh.
Oh, I don't- Dayton.
I haven't forgot after all these fucking years.
Dude, I forgot about Dayton.
I haven't.
Oh my god.
I will be a Dayton hater from till the day I fucking die.
What did Dayton fucking do to you?
It's just some guy, we were playing Mario Kart online, and there was just some guy named Dayton. He was really fucking annoying.
I'm Dayton hater 53 for a reason, dude. I haven't forgotten. It's been actual fucking years since
yeah,
that game.
Since that incident.
But I haven't forgotten.
There's no point. I don't even care.
Think about it. Streamline your pure hatred towards this individual. Once you go to the gym, you'll be lifting weights like the fucking Hulk. Dude's gonna lift up half the building.
No! Let me cross the finish line! No! No! I did it! Oh my god, just in time.
Did you almost lose the nerve?
Dude, I bet if you put this guy against the task, he would fucking win.
Can we just leave, then we can just rejoin the lobby, man?
They'll just come right back.
I don't care. That just gives me a slight.
I'm just
bit of...
saying, as funny as this is, I'm still just a little sad because where is he? Where's our media god? We haven't heard from him forever. He won't be here for the last races. I feel like I betrayed him. You know.
I feel yeah.
Because we were supposed to have that race. We didn't do it because we were on break and we didn't touch the channel for like an entire week. Oh my god! Dude, I threw a pie at him, he dodged it and then placed one down right on me!
Oh my god! Hello, Ichabod Key. Dude, I was going so fast my game was starting to bug out!
I don't want to play with Reapster. I don't, man. I swear to god, I'm just gonna go play fucking Tekken 8. I don't want to.
Did Reapster win that last one I had to do?
Yes,
something?
He did!
He okay. did.
Just, I need
bad.
It for record keeping.
So
fuck!
Just gotta find the one map, if any.
That he's bad at? Impossible. Yeah. He spent each 100 hour of the 700 hours practicing the different maps.
What the fuck?
I have no idea.
Tom, please. God damn it.
I did it again!
I don't care! Yes!
Yes! Let's go, baby! Second win!
Dude.
Put down my second point, man.
I watched that happen. That
I'm
was
so
beautiful.
Glad. I'm so fucking glad.
I watched that happen. It was beautiful.
Dude, I'm gonna be so pumped up for the gym.
Dude, I'm honestly just thinking of
still,
forfeiting.
I don't even think I can do it tonight. Maybe another time, though.
I don't wanna do this shit anymore.
I have to get all this shit done first.
Yeah, you have to edit all this shit.
Maybe another time.
Fuck this. I don't even care anymore. I'm taking my dog out.
I was kind of... I think that was race 7.
Dude, my heart is actually screaming.
I don't know who this is, but welcome.
Iskandirkum Misk.
Welcome. You'll be replacing Bender. God rest his soul.
Yeah, God rest his soul.
Another contender enters the ring.
Honestly, if this contender actually gets first place, that's actually better. I don't fucking care.
Yeah, this person somehow is better than Reapser. Dude, if this person is better than Reapser, it's fair to say that they are just the best Garfield Kart player in the world.
I really like how it's shaping up to be a very real possibility that the NASCAR champion isn't even going to be one of the members.
Dude, if he wins, we have to get his Discord and invite him on.
Fight him on the what? This is the last episode.
Hey, for playing this game.
Yeah. Sorry, so jealous, dude.
I fucking am. I'm gonna be fucking mad enough to actually fucking admit that I'm actually fucking jealous. Fucker over here joins in all fucking lollygags. Fucking wins every fucking round.
Dude, this is our Jujutsu Kaisen. All right, this guy is Sukuna.
That would be really funny if I had any idea what you were talking about.
Alright, I forgot. You watch American animation cartoons.
I watch American Dad.
Samurai, channel your rage. Beat this man like I have twice.
I'd like to make a kind thanks to Reapser for making my work on editing this.
I got
my brain scrambled. I had to stop for a second. Now I'm out of touch and I'm out of time. Oh, man.
Welcome back after the cut. Sorry about that.
You know what they say, Samurai. God gives his strongest battles to his strongest soldiers. Two got so angry he started fucking his chair. I'm just saying. I'm proud.
Beesh.
I never think you'd make it to one, let alone two.
Dude. Damn proud. You are strong.
enough determination, you can do anything, dude. Now it warrants that, like, 10-minute long ramble about Undertale back in the 6th recording. Or was it the 5th one? I don't know. It was
I don't
one
remember.
Of them.
Can you leave?
Dude, every recording is just blending together at this point.
He's most likely gonna win. He's most likely gonna fucking win.
I see what he's doing now.
What's he doing?
That's what we're getting. Because the cart itself, as you mentioned, it just has like a super high top speed. It looks like he's just like abusing the boosts to get the top speed and then go over like off-road.
Yeah, but how? How does he do that?
By boosting.
How can he boost so quickly?
Boost at the start of the race.
Dude, okay, so he's just learned how to perfectly time the blue boost then. But still, it doesn't last that long, does it?
It doesn't last super long, but that cart has a high top speed, so it can make it straight through that first gap.
Yeah,
right,
but
at the beginning.
I mean, when I get to max speed, the second I touch, like, off of the road, I slow down to in an instant. Like in this cart, I'm the second I hit top speed, I touch dirt. That's it. I'm done. It stops me almost dead in my tracks.
I don't really know. I haven't used it. MatPat, get in here. Come out of your retirement.
MatPat, come out of retirement. Game theory this guy.
Field game theory.
MatPat, theory this man.
MatPat, theorize this guy.
He's halfway done already. He's catching
up
to
halfway there.
Yeah, he's catching up to last place. That's
dude, he's gonna lap
them. Sweaty.
Thing.
I don't remember that.
something really stupid like that. Matt, I Pat, like can how you the... fictionalize this man?
I like how the AI can't physically understand how to drift.
I'll be right back.
And now, John Arbuckle, John Gutter, P. Rank.
An AI in front of me got knocked over onto their side and then got abducted. Like they just shot into the sky.
Go! Run! What the fuck did that guy get over there?
I have no idea. He like fell from the top of the bridge over. I tried that one time and it doesn't let you do it. How did he do it? How is this guy doing these things? This guy's a mystery.
A mystery man, you say?
Hey, Dipper! Bring me my Stouffer's!
What was that?
What did he do?
He didn't do anything. I just landed in my car, just decided, nah, and just went to a complete fucking halt. Well, I gotta say kudos. I know we haven't really had many special guests out here, but I don't think there is any who's managed to make one of us leave. All I can say is kudos.
Kudos. Not only did you make Samore rage quit, and you've taught us! You've taught us things that we didn't even know we could do in the game. But you've discovered ways to break the game in your favor.
The house always wins.
The house always wins.
I wanna fucking find his family.
There's always a bigger fish.
Yeah, only this bigger fish is actually smaller and the size of a rat.
Yeah, but this bigger fish is actually smaller and not a fish at all. It's a fucking mouse. And he goes, oh yeah!
And somehow, he's the best goddamn racing driver in the world.
This is just like Kung Fu Panda 2 if you think about it.
Is it though?
You're right. It's more like Kung Fu Panda 1. Uguay saw a darkness in your heart.
Some motherfuckers tie along.
What?
Wait, who's Tai Lung in this story? Yeah.
Saw a darkness in his heart.
Bro, I didn't know Reapser was goddamn Jack Black.
You're gonna have to pull out all the stops in these last few races.
How many are left?
18. God damn it, if my pie didn't hit that crystal, I think I might have actually been able to get to him.
No, because he would somehow just fucking beat the fucking race.
I was hauling ass in those last 3 seconds.
I held on for first for 5 fucking seconds.
There. If I had slowed him down just a little bit, I could have done it.
Can he fucking leave? Maybe... you get off this fucking game?
Alright, I feel like if he's still here, and he passes the amount of points you have,
please not let him. I don't want to fucking 1v1. I don't want to fucking race him anymore.
He's 7 races away from dying with me.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Got a spring already?
I feel like this dude has a cheat, like Capote is like a cheat page up, and he's just giving himself items.
He's willing items into existence. the sheer mind power. Nothing can beat the power of the mind.
I think this dude's a master builder, I'm gonna be real.
What the f- Dude!
Hi, Reapser.
Oh, you fucker! No, come on! You asshole! I was gonna do the jump and you fucking ruined it!
I was the imposter all along.
Stop sabotaging me!
If he fucking passes you in points, we're fucking leaving.
Nah.
I am. I'm fucking leaving.
Well, you know what they say.
I hope Reapser actually goes.
What's your fucking problem, man?
Dude, you keep getting in my way.
Keep getting in my way.
Oh! Yo!
I see. I understand. I just don't have the speed to do that. I followed him. I know how to do it. I just need the speed to do it. I might have to switch the cards. I get it now.
The enlightened one. You alone are the honored one.
Woo! Woo! Hey, man. Alright, there you go, I guess. Okay, well that was just mean. What's your fucking deal? We got beef, bro? We got beef? We got a problem? We got a problem, huh?
Inshallah, Brother Samuel. Yeah, I think, dude, we got so much beef, there's a whole cow in between us.
What if instead of being Bluey, his name was... It was Pooey, and the show was about poo-poo? Wouldn't that be a real knee slapper?
One. Stop it! That's your third one! Get away from me!
No shot! You got another! Bro, can I stop getting magic wands? I really don't need those magic wands.
Uh-oh. Bruh.
Oh, okay. There goes my chances. Ow. Come on, leave me alone. Jesus, that's a lot of pies. No!
Wow, yeah.
This game, fuck! Whoever used that pillow, rot in hell. Dude, I was doing so well. I had 4 homing pies. And you had to go and screw it all up.
You pride and your ego.
I am the one who carts. Bro, chill in there at the finish line. Take me with you. Dude, I'm about to get so cooked. Dude, if he wins these next 3 races, he's gonna tie with me. Oh yeah, the odds aren't looking very likely here. In order for you to tie, we'd have to make sure he doesn't get 4 points. That's a pretty small margin of error. Oh, I'm cooked. I'm cooked, dude!
Thanks, Samurai, for sending me to the underground.
How was the fall, dude?
Not great, considering I didn't fall from Mount Ebbet.
Well, at least you did once.
You have to fucking kill Arlene. Dude, I fell into the wrong underground, alright? I didn't fall into Undertale.
You need to keep that for a few more fucking minutes.
No shot.
Come on. Oh my fucking god, please.
Did that. I hope that did something. Oh my god, how many homing pies do you have? Well, I'm cooked. Dude, he flipped my ass backwards. Got so many pies at the end.
I'm accepting it. I don't fucking care anymore.
The 5 stages of grief. I'm a little disgruntled. I think I deserved that win.
I'm
a win
fucking
is a win, fair
that.
Game.
I'm accepting it.
But I'm
it.
A little peeved. Dude, half of the craze is just these pink cars. Who did that?
I don't know.
Dude! I could have used that! You were actively fucking shooting me in the leg. What is your problem, man? Why do you guys so much beef with me? Stop!
What? Oh my god, what?
Every time I'm about to use my spring, you throw a fucking homing pie at me.
Dude, so I didn't throw any homing pies at you. They all passed me.
You got beef, bro? You got beef?
Dude, I got ground
beef. Oh my fucking god, Tom, you better reach that shit at the end right now.
I'm pretty disappointed at that end. Hey, I got a new point. Took me long enough. Well, at least since joining, we've all gotten 1 point.
I've gotten two.
He's got two.
I've got the most points out of the original trio. Dude, it's crazy to think about. I've beaten Reapser more than anyone else here.
I'm actually gonna fucking lose this stupid fucking thing because Reapser's.
Dude, I'm so tense. My hands are shaking.
I honestly, I might just fucking fork, but I really can't care anymore. I seriously really can't.
Stop it! Stop! Dude, I'm at 7th.
Dude, the only way I pass through those pile-ups is I imagine it's like the pile-up from the Cars 1 movie, and I imagine myself as McQueen, and I just navigate through it.
Close your eyes. You have your fucking Garfield sense.
Dude, that's why he keeps winning! He closes his eyes and says, speed, I am speed. That's how he wins.
Oh my god, you're fucking right.
Dude.
Get off me! Get off!
Is that him behind me?
Right behind, he's right behind
me. Get him off me! Get him off my ass! Ah, he's gonna touch me!
Come on, run! We have to save him!
Oh my god, dude, oh my god.
Dude, how? He has to be hacking. Dude, he just got spun out and he kept going straight. He didn't even slow down.
Ah!
You gotta be kidding me!
Robert, if you place that down, I'm roasting your insides.
Place what down?
There's a gem on the bridge. Was it you?
Maybe.
Because it killed us both. There is one win in this recording that wasn't it, sir. See you in a second.
Honestly, I think it's time that we left.
Yeah, please. I'm fucking
the rest 10.
No.
I'm gone.
No.
I'm done with him.
I'm actually fucking done.
I guess it's just me and you then.
Yeah, have fun.
Yeah, have fun with that.
I gotta commend you, man. Oh my god. Dude. What? Come on. I'm so scared this guy's gonna place a thing right behind me. No, why did I do that? I pressed the wrong button. Fuck. Nurmerl, I'm gonna skin you alive. I'm not out just yet, motherfucker. Get back here. Come back! I'm not finished! Get back here! Oh my god. Holy shit. Let's go, bitch! It's just you and me in this ring now. I'm not going down without a fucking fight. Oh my god. Holy shit. It's just you and me in this fucking ring. Stop! Why do we keep doing Pillar Rock Rally? Alright, you know what? I deserve that. I got too greedy there. Hey, Garfield, get the fuck out of my way. Garfield, come on. Garfield, please. Garfield, get out of my way. Garfield! Garfield, I need you out of my way. Please, I'm fucking begging you, Garfield. Get the fuck out of my way. Garfield! I've had it up to here with you, you fat orange fuck. You fat fucking bastard! Dude, I'm gonna coax my Garfield. There's no way in hell I'm gonna have, be able to catch up now because of this fat orange fucking cat. Garfield, I swear to Christ! Oh my god. Garfield, you make me so mad. It's just me and you now. I have to commend you. I really do. I never thought it would end this way. You know, I really thought it was just gonna be, oh, with the finish, it'd just be one great race. You came in here, and you kicked so much ass that you made them both leave. It is just me. We haven't had many other guests on, but none have even come close to doing what you have done today. And for that, I can only say, what? Wait a minute. Holy shit, what? Oh my god. What are you doing? Oh my god. You sly fucking dog. You sly dog. Damn you. Damn you. It's in the game, it counts. Damn, dirty bastard. This wasn't even a map. Come on, bro. Oh, you little bitch. John, out of my way. This fucking AI. This goddamn AI. They're shooting me in the goddamn foot. I will not cower with my demise. I'll go down fucking fighting. Oh my god. John, you're not a part of this. You're not supposed to be here. Oh. Okay. John, cut it out! Divine intervention. Divine intervention. Johnny Arbuckle, if I could have your head on a pike, I would. But that's not what I've come here today to do. All I have left now are these final few. Oh, I didn't mean to pick that map. I don't know what insane fucking thing trick you have up your sleeve to do this. I don't even think we've done this race this entire session. Normal, out of my way! Bullshit! Come on! Why did it have to spawn right there? For fucking places. Come on! Liz, please, get away. Liz! Oh my god, you made me waste the pie. What?! These goddamn NPCs. These goddamn NPCs. Nermal just kept his fucking hands to himself. My window of opportunity is rapidly fading. But I won't give up yet. Not now. You goddamn asshole! And you fucking turn me in the corner where I can't keep going. It's these goddamn NPCs, they're gonna make me go mad! Wait for these damn NPCs. I don't care what it takes. This is getting really frustrating. It's not even because of you. It's because of all these fucking NPCs slowing me down. I mean, that part was entirely my fault, yes, but... goddamn NPCs. I only have two races in order to stop you. I think cut so much of this out because I'm just not saying shit. Aw, oh, man, I wasn't looking. Damn it, that still counted as a spring? These goddamn NPCs. All I could do is try and slow you down. So all they're doing is trying to slow me down. No, 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 no! Fuck! Please! Dude, I'm getting more frustrated over the NPCs than the actual person I'm racing. These fucking stupid ass NPCs. I wish I could get rid of them. Just one on one. But that won't happen. I didn't say to do that! What?! If I could just get my grubby little fucking hands on those NPCs. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. I thought that was gonna hit the pie, but it just didn't. Divine intervention. Dude. Oh my god. Wow, this game really doesn't want me to win. I threw a pie. It goes around the thing I think it's gonna hit. Oh, but it hits that one! Oh my god. I just can't win. It's just not my fate. I wish they were still here so I could use them as fodder. This is my last chance. If I don't win these next two races, I have one shot. Oh, I'm cooked. Out of my way, Normal! Come on! It's always some bullshit. Oh my god, get out of my way. I can only hope for the best. Well, you've officially done it. You've surpassed us all. Even if I win this next race or not, it won't matter. So how about we go out with a bang? It being the last race and all, I might as well do a little bit of imitation. It's in fact the sincerest form of flattery. What? Huh? No! How do I... Bro, my controller died. Are you fucking serious? I have to play this game with key... Dude, it's not even WASD, it's arrow keys! Oh, this control scheme is awful! I can't even do this last year's an honor. Just rubbing it in my face. I'm just gonna let the rest of this play out. And there we have it. So efficiently tallying up the score. Samurai ended with 34. I ended with 29. Robert ended with 2. Mookie ended with 1. And you ended with 35. Exactly 1 point over Samurai's score. Meaning, it's fucking hilarious. Oh. Oh, come on. I guess I have to do this final race also with the keyboard, because the wrong thing. But as it's just you and me here, I might as well say my final messages. So first off, yes, the champion of NASCAR wasn't even a member. And honestly, I think that is so much funnier than the alternative. Although I'm a little disappointed, I can't say that's not funny as hell. I can only commend you for making it to the point where you made everyone else leave. That... I've learned things about this game that I didn't even know existed. And while I won't be playing this game for a very long time after this, as playing a game for 2 years straight is quite exhausting, it was an honor. What else can I say? You came in, you steamrolled us, and you left. I can't think of a better way it could have ended. Honestly, I don't really have anything else to say, so... enjoy this final bonus race that I'm most definitely going to lose. And with that, there we go. 101 races, what can I say? That one doesn't count though, you already won anyway, so it doesn't matter. But yeah, it's that. It feels a little surreal. I heard that you already even hear the say their final goodbyes, it's just me. Yeah, it's finally over. We're done. Thank you to like the three guys who watched this. It was that was cool. I never want to do something like this again. But we'll see. That's that. See you around, I guess. Goodbye.
Life's like a road that you travel alone, but there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate, but there's not much time left today. Life is our highway. I wanna ride it all night long. If you're going my way, well, I wanna drive it all night long. I do all these cities and all these towns, and see my blood and it's gone red. I love you now, like the love you did. This is the road and these are the veins. The roads will lead to the Memphis night. You have a path to Vancouver's land. You're in my blood, I'm not alone with me. Go!